Remember, they're hunting you as much as we're hunting them.
Oh, do we have a doc? Because we don't have...
I can be doc. Oh, no, I'm not doc because I'm my cards are not medic style.
I can be doc. I can be doc.
Beauty. Okay.
Do we have the money cards?
Be new walker. Shit.
I don't have a build with the money cards.
We didn't think this through with three people, huh? Okay. Hold on. You wanted me to be Carly for, like, the team you speed?
We do have to put up the stuff for the library, right?
Right, right, right. That'll be useful. Okay, I'll be Carly. That way I can also see where the fucking sleepers are. Two is one and one is none.
Alright, what weapons are you guys gonna be on?
Sorry?
What weapons are you guys gonna be on?
Moment I get a ranch rifle, I'm AR and sniper.
Alright.
What happens when you click hide card select? I've never done that.
Are you gonna go shotgun?
Oh. I could go shotgun. I mean,
you can go Uzi.
A lot of our people are still out there.
Oh,
I have shredders, so I can go Uzi. If you can.
Never mind. I am double M1A. I'm fucking double M1A.
I want to know that I was coming to find me.
We don't know what you're going to be walking into.
Team offensive slot. I'm kind of down for that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you got it. Bless.
I got it.
Yeet up. All right. Okay. All right, you're the medic too. So, do you want me to buy medkits?
Buy medkits.
Cause like our other dude was able to use it to also heal our trauma for 15 over.
Do you have that perk already? Do you have the perk that heals trauma? We have gray medkits which don't heal trauma unless you have the perk.
Oh wait, you're a doc, aren't you? Oh, right. We're asking fucking Jack.
Which one is a call?
I mean, do you see a card that says, like, heals 15 trauma or something whenever you use a medkit or a defib? Because if you don't see that card, that means you're not using it.
We need that. It's literally, it's a requirement.
Okay, I can pick it up, I think, next level, I think.
Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'll just buy a medkit anyways, because I don't think I'll get swarmed.
Okay,
missed last words.
My bandages, though?
I spawned with a toolkit, so I'm getting another one. Please don't buy toolkits, guys.
I'm buying defib and I'm buying a pipe bomb.
I'll buy a stun.
Yo, do you need money? I see. After you just bought. Okay.
I'll drop wire at the gate and then I'll pick up a flashbang.
Okay, I'm dropping money right here by the box.
Here.
I'm dropping my whole stack.
Okay.
Oh my god, do I not have my fucking... Alright, I don't have my... Oh, I do have accuracy. 50% accuracy.
Alright. Okay, opening up.
The razor bar for again?
Here, take this. Need that.
I'll move around like that. Oh my lord, I did not see that was a police car.
Let's see.
I guess I hit two just because of this fucking smoke. I'm going back a little bit. Oh, we totally forgot to swap ammo.
Take this. Here. Just make them count.
Yeah, I dropped my ammo.
There'll be no coming back for more.
Here, ammo.
Fat man car.
You stink.
Watch out. Red.
We should move.
Jack, stop going left and right, dude.
All right,
PC is fucking
mine now.
Okay, bruiser close. Shredded. Nice.
Whatever. Oh, you're shredding?
I have shredder, so I'll let you know if like I've buffed it.
Here.
That wasn't worrying. Oh
I'm gonna need pistol ammo. We're dropping that. I don't see any
around.
I might
have to find a ranged rifle after ASAP.
Okay, I'm switching out for the flashbangs now. Oh shit, right. We didn't get the initial horde. Now's the initial horde.
Are we burning?
Reloading! Yes, Hawker!
Yo, the bot marks the Hawker, OP. Got himself out so fast with that U-speed. Oh wait, does that U-speed work?
Yeah, it does.
On Evangelo's E?
I think so.
I got a thing. Gonna jump. Fuck.
Stunned. Stunning again. Stun.
Jack, you.
You got me down? Watch out!
This will end badly.
Spitter, kill a spitter. Need
that.
No way, he just sticks in me.
Yeah.
Run?
Not really ideal condition for treatment.
Sec. Almost dead.
Nice. Go.
This is Hope One. We're setting up a triage location until we can extract.
Okay, we're good on ammo, right? I'm good on ammo.
Rendezvous with the team at the library.
Save as many as you can.
Oh shit! I'm zero sniper, and I'm double sniper.
Hope One out.
Wait, I still have 40. I dropped it.
Actually, yeah, you know what? Can you pick up the sniper ammo here too? Please let me know when you find a ranch rifle.
Wall box.
Gun box here.
Edge, cover me! Reload!
Barrett.
Guess that's mine.
The laser sight?
Oh. That's a good well-perked MP5.
If you're not taking it, I'm going to.
I'll take the MP5. Fuck it.
I'd enjoy this movie if I wasn't living it.
Bruiser?
No time for subtle.
Oh, what? There was a snitch behind him. Fuck.
Dead. Fuck. I am burning alive right now. Please look at me, Jack.
Yep.
Where are you? I'm right. Is this better?
Oh, I got burned, so I lost my stacks.
Okay, thanks.
Bruiser?
Fuck off, seriously?
Wait, we can let Evangelo kill the snitch.
Yep.
Thanks, man.
He's burning himself, dude.
Snitch, cover me.
There we go.
Reloading. Cover me. Reloading.
Something there. Trouble ahead. I can sense it.
It doesn't give a shit about us anymore. But we need to get around that area.
Oh shit, Rich behind.
I can took it.
You shot me!
Sorry there. I'll take that.
There's M249 here.
Oh shit.
The bed of the truck.
I can't take it. I'm only hip fire. Lord.
Do you have charitable soul?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Jack.
Revolver here.
Did you say revolver? Oh my lordy, give me that. Which one's better? Come in one. Dropping that, coming. Yes. Thank the lord. Thank the lord.
Got a feeling things are gonna get ugly.
That's mine!
Grenade. Well then. Jack, can you heal me with a camp pal? Yes, sir.
Like the paint pills?
Yes, thank you. Oh! Thanks. Not like this.
I can't even see him.
There's a big tall boy behind this tall boy.
Birds where? Okay, on the right.
Range,
okay.
Bullet penetration. Effective range.
Birds up. Fuck.
Oh.
Run all the way back. All the way back. All the way back to the start. All the way back to the start.
Fuck, I got hit. I need help. Please aim. Someone aim. Fucking someone aim. Please. Jesus Christ.
Oh, oh shit.
Thank you. Oh boy. Don't let the swing. Okay. I wish you could bait out the swing.
Oh, can you drop a pistol?
Sure.
Thank you.
Could use that.
I'm good.
Oh, it's still a grenade, dude.
Grenade and firecrackers.
I'm surprised you're still holding on to the puker on me.
I have wire for the door when I open it.
Think.
That's the trapper. Ouch. That's the trapper.
Keep
me waiting,
shit.
Please! What? Oh, what? Yeah, what
there? Someone shot the fucking car.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
I think I'm out. Tall boy's probably almost dead. I hit his weak spot many times. Got you. I got you. You just need to say help and then I'll help you. Like, get the zombies off me, you know? Cause like, we should be helping each other get the zombies off each other.
Yeah.
I'm putting the gas tank closer to the corner. Oh, there's a puker right on me.
I'm going to go back for the firecrackers.
Beautiful. Oh yeah, the firecrackers.
There's another wretch.
Are gonna be so
Can
useful.
You get some help back here?
Over there.
Coming? Is there something?
There's a wretch here.
On the left, probably. Always. Ooh.
Get back!
Puker, right here. Watch out for the birds behind him.
I'll take that.
Okay.
Careful
for the birds. He's right next to it. Okay, I have the firecrackers. We're ready.
Okay.
Okay, we good to go? I'm gonna start it.
Yeah.
We're good.
Button's pushed.
Come over to me. I have a gas tank. This car is a horde. Stay put. Stay put, they might be glitched. Don't move, dude. Okay. Alright, I'll take a free fucking. Anyways, they're gonna be in there.
They're definitely there. Yeah.
I should have told you, my bad. Top on the top.
I'm popping the fire behind us. I'm dropping him behind.
Beautiful.
Going inside.
Are you in front of you? Beside you, dude. Beside you, Jack.
I see that.
Knock him, dude. Got him. He's punching.
Bruiser?
Bruiser, bruiser, bruiser. Got your zombies. Oh my lord.
Oh, what? What was that, 60 HP? Can you kill him quick? Do you have the defib still?
I'm not a sniper.
Oh, I use it.
I got you.
I'm not a sniper. I have no sniper.
Sniper here?
Hey!
I need...
Oh, big, big boy, big boy. You just have to bait out the fuse one. Oh, you're out, dude. I see. Oh, you're gonna blow it up like that?
My gun wouldn't work. Fuck. Ah. Took over the bot, but it wouldn't let me shoot the gun.
Okay. I can shoot. Here, I see. Can you please pick it?
Yep. Okay.
Temporary pills here. I see. I can probably take that.
Had worse days.
There's a toolkit here.
I'm maxed. Maybe Jack take it?
Lights on.
I can take one.
Toolkit. Wherever it is.
I got it.
Yeah, I just saw Icy on the Reddit forum.
What?
Well, wait, what did I post?
I've been saying that exact thing since beta. You have no idea how frustrating it is to run with a group that refuses to understand our concepts until a week and a half after the release.
Oh, yeah.
Talking shit about us.
No,
you,
no, dude. It's not. It's actually
we're the
not.
Shitters.
Other people, other people.
Just say it. We're the shitters.
They are what Phillips is calling the team these days.
Yo, I was going to.
Nice one, Jack.
Yep.
Dude, I had one of these guys in the group I ran with. I was like, he was just starting out. He was like, what line should I go down? And I'm like, I recommend the bottom line because, you know, lets you do everything. And he was like, oh, which line is that? I'm like, that's the mobility line. He's like, oh, I'm going to do that one last. I'm like, are you fucking serious? You like, I literally just recommended you the best line. You're literally saying you're not going to do that one. And now everyone's starting to put the mobility cards. And I'm like, bro, I literally told you this shit like 10 days ago.
Why does
ago.
It matter? Just fucking let them do whatever the fuck they want at that point. Like, you don't, just don't
my game crashed.
Yo, how do I join you guys? What are you guys doing?
My game crashed. I'm restarting.
Right now. Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, God. Oh, your game crashed?
Yeah, it crashed.
It does that a lot on the second round, right? Dude, it happened to me so many
times.
Yeah,
I'm restarting.
I'm doing silver bullets.
Oh, medical professional. That's what it is.
That's what you were getting, yeah? Omar, come over and take over the bot. I think you'll be able to choose your card if we don't open the door. You got 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
Okay.
Hey, Icy, which deck should I start off with? Oh, that one? Fuck that one.
Right.
I don't think I know anyone who would just be like that, dude. They're, like, outside of clearly trolling or fucking with you.
Game server does not exist? Are you fucking serious? It's not letting me join back in?
No. You gotta quit the game entirely again.
So, like, exit the game? Like, exit a desktop?
Exit the game completely.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Wait, wasn't he fucking host?
Yeah.
You
I was.
You can continue run, right? Like, you can re-host this one. And we'll all have our shit back.
Okay, we'll try that. I'm restarting the game again.
Alright, in that case, I'm leaving now. He's gonna continue run, Jack. Leave. Let's leave.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. You just invite and continue the run. The one thing we never fucking do.
Oh, continuing a run?
Mm-hmm. We had to, because this stage actually crashed me as a host many times.
This game, man, not worth fucking $80, I swear to God.
I'm not gonna lie, it's worth something. I don't know about 80, but, like, we spent a lot of time.
No, like, I mean, I would probably pay, like, maybe, like, $30-$40 for this game, not fucking 80.
Okay. Invites.
Send out the invites.
I think it was 30-40, like our whole like Discord would fucking play with it.
It would make a lot more money if they just fucking slash
I
the
mean,
price.
I do have a continue.
Can I invite? Can I join? Who do we join?
Send invites to all three.
Join on IC.
I send invites to all of you.
I don't see IC, by the way.
I don't see IC either. I'll just join.
I'm sending the invites again. Yeah, join Jack. Jack's in mine.
Don't invite me. Sorry, don't join me, Omer.
Okay. I got the invite from IC.
You should have talked to me before you went out.
Oh, so good.
So do we have a healer?
Yeah.
Yeah, Jack's the healer.
I mean, he just got the card, whatever fucking... the one he's gonna use our mech is for.
I connected to something, but there's no one here.
Oh, you connected to, like, the old one.
Okay, send me another...
somehow.
You hosted two?
So I'm going mom, right?
Mom would be nice.
I don't think you get to choose. The bot is already,
No, you get to choose. You get to choose.
Oh.
Or after cool. We beat it, I get to choose.
Then why don't we...
I should let you choose right now, actually. When I start this. Continue run.
Yeah. Can you not choose a character based off the fucking map, every single map, then? As long as the host has, like, one person that can't change.
Well, I mean, it's because you're a new player. Well, the new player can choose.
How dare you?
I was shooting the ridden.
Oh, okay. Yeah, absolutely. I'm not black, by the way, so I think you're...
I'm good. But I used my bullets as violence. Wait, are we redoing this?
No, well, yes, because...
Well, I haven't done it.
Oh. We went in on our little
sexual crew. Time. Sure. I'm doing silver bullets. And then I'm gonna do hyper focused.
We should go for more damage at this point, right?
Yes, we do, because we need to kill the tall boys before, like, they fucking just swarm us.
I have all my kit.
Yeah, what is this?
So you also tall have boys? You can heal trauma now, yeah?
Jack can, theoretically. So, technically, you should be healing us right now. How about I...
Do we have the money? Wait, you guys have money cards, right?
I think...
How's our money?
Oh, Jack, do you have a card that heals us extra 20% health?
Yes. What money cards are we running right now?
Okay, then I'm gonna buy you... If you do, then I'm buying you a bandage right now to heal me.
Alright.
Can you do it? Alright, nobody pick up my med kit.
You need these more than...
I'll leave when I'm ready.
Hold still!
My max right now is one. Beautiful! Fucking beautiful! Alright, Omer, buy health yourself. And then IC is just rip, I guess.
Unless just use the mid kit on me later.
And then...
Yeah.
I will.
I guess shoot him once and bandage. Do we have money? I'm only 525.
Oops. No. We're gonna take damage here anyway, right?
Okay.
Because we have to board up.
Nobody's on shotgun,
can
right?
Can we exchange ammo right now?
No, I'm using shotgun.
I need AR sniper.
Never any.
Oh wait, I don't need AR. What the fuck?
Okay, so what guns are we running? What's free?
Nothing's free.
Pick up AR.
I'm running pistol.
I'm mainly sniper.
Okay, then I'm buying this M249.
Yeah, I'll drop you more rifle ammo then.
Oh my god, you definitely do, because that ranch rifle is just a common. You're not one-shotting enemies with that ranch rifle. Oh, is that a ranch rifle? How the fuck did you get that? Alright, mom.
I spawned with it. Chill.
Oh my god. I need to play mom from now on to get the fucking ranch rifle. Because I'm using an uncommon magnum right now.
It didn't give me all my cards, by the way. Heads up.
Let's see the world for what it was out here.
Wait, what do you mean it gave you all your cards?
It didn't give me all my cards.
Oh, it didn't? Now, okay.
Something else.
I could probably... $75 more, I can buy another pipe bomb. And I think pipe bombs are crucial for the very end.
I have a lot of... I have two mollies. I don't know why.
I can give you back your money right here.
I'm dropping some cash here as well.
What do you need?
I'm super Gucci
here,
now.
Saw
something there.
Yes.
We get on money?
So good.
We're going on money.
He's testing on my gun.
What else do we need?
It's still a one shot, baby. It's still a one shot. Alright, so we Gucci? Alright, Jack. So basically, I see what we did before was we did bottom floor first.
Mm-hmm.
Two twos. Yeah, yeah. I'm with Jack, and then you're with Homer.
Okay.
Okay.
Bottom floor first. Okay.
Come on.
Get it. Careful for big guys spawning.
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
Time to live up to our reputation.
Snitch.
Let's clean this place from top
Snitch?
To bottom.
Snitch where?
Snitch, shit.
I think we should go back to the safe room.
Okay, go back to the safe room. Get back to the safe room then.
Back to safe room.
Fucking up.
Kill Splatter right fucking now. Beautiful.
Shit.
I'm holding out here so we don't all just choke point.
I need this.
And again.
I'm just gonna buy extra firecrackers. I'm dropping two right here.
Firecrackers here.
Oh, you stood up in time. Okay.
Sorry.
I still don't know if I
Tall boy. Oh no, that's a crusher.
Jens might need this.
Shoot it. Fucking mag dump that shit right now.
Oh,
fucking mag dump. Thanks. Oh.
That does not do a lot of damage.
Okay. Horde in 1 minute 30. Jack, come on, let's resume. That was such a waste
okay.
of time.
Okay.
Following you, I see.
Alright, I found one of them here. Found one of them on the bottom.
Left side. Jack, I'm with you. Careful, wall.
Okay, we got the one on the floor. Is bottom floor clear? Nope, well, I found another one. Found one on the bottom.
How the fucking? You're crazy, dude. Drop one of you guys. I'm on second floor together.
There's a bandage here.
I need that.
Okay, my UI's bugged. We have three right now, right? Oh fuck.
Yes, three out of six.
Okay.
Reloading. Reloading.
I got last.
Beautiful. Let's go to
Jack.
Jack, everyone to Jack, I guess.
Use anything you can and board this place up.
Oh, alright,
okay, we're good.
Where's the last one again? I think
it's over there.
Yeah, 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 there's a...
We got that one.
Not up here.
Check your fire.
Where the fuck is that?
Look before you move.
Where the fuck is it? Other side? There's pills here.
You're making a lot of noise out there. Going to bring the written
I see. Where are you?
Is it in the basement?
We have 5 seconds, by the way. We should go upstairs.
Okay, go up here. Everyone up the ladder right now.
Go up the ladder.
Camp the ladder.
Could use that.
Everyone here. Jack, camp ladder with me, please.
Got hold to max on. This up.
Thank you.
Tall boy climbing up.
Thank you.
Fucking mag dump it. Thank you.
Fuck you.
Oh, whoa, buddy.
Bro.
I am not.
At least you wasted the puke.
You know which end to fire that from, Doc. Now you just need to learn where to point it.
Hold up the fucking window here.
Wait, did we find the other window? Oh, there's a super.
The fact that I infinitely shoot is oh fucking key.
Make sure he's gonna explode.
Okay.
There's another one coming up, Stalker.
Okay, all right, so we're good. We gotta find this last window.
It's always downstairs.
Should be here. Yeah, it's here. I found it. Like, on me.
Oh my lord. All right. Where we have to go. You do the last one.
Okay, I got it finished. We're done.
Alright, I see on the other side there was a lot of heals.
Alright, I'm dropping firecrackers at the door here. I'm picking up the other ones I left.
This is all
two teammates on me right now.
No survivors.
Homer. Oh, wait,
meds?
Homer, eat it. Maybe Jack should heal you over here.
Ah.
Oh shit. Dude on me? Pressure?
Pressure?
Come on.
Okay, stay put. I got propane. I got a propane if you want to save some ammo.
I'm just killing him. I shot him mostly.
Okay, he's dead.
Can't risk bringing an infected person back to camp.
I can drop my pain pills at the door, and then I can come pick up the other one.
Right.
There's two over there, right? I'll come pick up the other one.
To come here. No. Back to heal Omer. Done.
May
just
I
use the pills
you
to heal
Omer.
And I shouldn't need to remind you that this is war.
I have two firecrackers and two firecrackers and one pain meds here.
I'm
leaving at the door.
Oh, I need a ARM.
We've got people in trouble at Haven Apartments.
Where are
get
you?
Get your asses there now.
Oh.
Okay.
Any AR?
Here, I can drop AR.
Got some ammo for you.
Take these. I need more pistol ammo.
Take it. Perfect.
Thank you. I'm good. Nothing. I'm good on ammo then. Let me pick up the rest of the rifle. Because if you're not using rifle, then I have a pistol with the AR.
Oh my god, I wasn't maxed. Alright, you guys ready? Let's do this.
Okay.
This right here. Tall boy on my left.
Watch out! Crusher!
Get him!
Crusher. That mouth.
Get the head.
Oh. I'm gonna pop firecrackers.
Oh, beautiful, you're good. Shoot them where the firecrackers are.
Take that.
Something's not right.
Firecrackers are done, Red. Shoot the snitch.
Fucking snitch.
Omer.
Just kill the snitch. I'm popping another firecrackers at the ground. Alright.
I was gonna throw my pipe. Good thing you. Explode.
Explorer should be close to dead. Nice.
Don't fall off, yo.
Another exploder. Explode on the right. I watch the stairs.
This dude.
Yeah, guy's coming behind us.
Jack, fuck.
I got behind.
Jack, I hit his weak spot many times.
I'm okay.
We're still standing.
He's a fucking one-shot. That guy's a one-shot. Icy, get out of there. Something's right behind. Jack, shoot him. Ouch, there. I'm getting spit on, man. I'm getting spit on my marker.
Wait, shouldn't there be an ogre?
No, sometimes no boss, I guess.
Than I would have liked.
Jeez, how many specials, dude? Jack, can you heal me?
Actually,
yeah. Exploder.
Done.
Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Thank you. I'm going upstairs.
I need an AR.
Another exploder.
We're down the ground.
Exploder.
Weaker.
Got a bad feeling about
thing
this.
In the wall.
We got a horde in 1 minute.
Horde in 1 minute.
Get up top, I think.
Ammo crate.
Yeah, ammo.
Oh, I need this ammo crate. Okay. Wait, no, drop me the pistol. Someone took all the pistols.
Pistol on the ground.
Right, thank you. I'm good.
Don't need this no more.
Shotgun on the ground.
Yeah, no.
Jack on shotgun. Horde in 40.
I need AR.
I think if we start the apartment in time, the horde like stacks. We should go.
Oh, the propane?
Yeah, fuck you.
The fire stuff by the doorway. Hopefully sleepers here.
We received the distress call. Might be.
Oh, I got two more pipe bombs. We should be good.
Are those birds? What is that? Yeah, there are birds. Birds on the right.
Shoot that. Oh wow, we canceled the horde.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Because the horde comes anyway.
Pipe bomb coming in.
We should hold the door. Right?
I am so sorry. Hold door. Oh, you're good. Do that pipe bomb. Okay, you and me, Jack, upstairs.
I'm watching the door downstairs. I'm gonna need help though. There's a fat guy.
Coming out.
I mean, tall boy.
Tall boy.
Nice.
There's a door upstairs. I'm gonna toolkit this.
There's
why do you have toolkits?
There's a basic card down here.
And it takes. You just gotta learn to take when it hits.
Yeah, you shouldn't have toolkit, man.
I have a defib.
There's a tall boy coming up.
Shit!
Icy, get out!
Another one!
You're alone, dude.
Stun him.
Oh my god, get out. Pipe out.
Watch my back.
Shit, get up.
I'm stuck on this thing.
I couldn't get past the tall boy. He's grabbed me. Oh, he got me. I'm dead.
I have a defib. Hold on.
Fuck me. Not like this.
Ok Kill the Crusher.
Please get inside. Oh my god, the right.
The one fucking Crusher.
Homer, dude.
I don't have any. Yikes.
The one fucking Crusher killed all of us. Motherfuck.
My gun is too weak.
If at first you don't
what
succeed.
Do you mean your gun's too weak?
The M49, like, the reload is so long and then, like, you get overwhelmed. I even have 30% reload speed.
It you just, canceled your fucking reload, bro, what the fuck? I saw that shit. Also, I think you took it too long in the basement. We were already, like, second floor for a while.
I didn't know you guys moved up already.
And the specialists are showing
up. We should probably communicate that better.
When the tall boys are walking in, we need to like four-man stack fucking dump ammo dump them.
There's still
them.
People out there. All right,
would somebody give me a bandage?
Mm-hmm.
I've got a temporary holdout at the
old
hotel.
Hold on. Oh no, you know what? Do the free heal on me. I have bear trauma.
I'm by the offensive slot, so we'll get more.
Actually, I need it. Check your gear. On the ground. No time
with I'm carrying grenades.
Hold still. This won't get off.
Beautiful. Thanks. Thank you. Omer, buy help.
Yeah. I have 2.8k.
Hold on a second, my Desert Eagle does so much more damage. Do you know if Desert Eagle has how much ammo?
How much? 7.
I'll take that.
I have 2.2k, like, and my I had basic guns.
Molotov here! The Mollies? Don't
yeah,
waste them.
I wanted regular grenades.
It says
for
7 shots, right?
Yeah.
7, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna actually. Can I? Oh, wait, give me a second. Omer, can I test out your deagle for a second?
You'll be needing this.
I know what's out there, and I plan to be prepared.
I could use
got
that.
Got a feeling things
oh,
are going to
so
get
down
ugly.
For this.
Oh, it's here. The world for what this. It was.
All right.
Wait, I'm going to buy that, actually. I'm going to buy one. Things. So useful. Oh, shit, give me a second.
Now, something else doing the hunting, that's all.
Let's not set up any snitches, please.
He or fell anybody. From the roof.
Omer, okay, just pay extra attention because like all of us get 500 extra copper, which is like 2k.
Oh shit, when I bought that, I don't have pipe bombs anymore. I guess I only have
here.
One pipe bomb.
What do you need?
I can drop you money.
Did you just buy pipe bombs from here?
Dude, money.
Pick up the
oh, God bless.
Somebody pick up the mollies, please?
I don't think they're good.
Jack, did you buy a toolkit?
I had a toolkit from... Last funeral. I didn't buy one. I had one because I picked him one up.
So you only have one slot or two slots?
The hell with this.
I have. I don't know.
Here.
I don't even know. But
take this.
Take no. I have two. I already have 2 out of 2, which is why I'm wondering why the fuck you had one.
Oh, I don't know. Because
like, remember before we had like toolkit people, right? If I have two, that's all we need.
No. Like I only picked one up because.
Okay, so you only have one slot, right?
I think so.
One slot, one toolkit. Okay, so after this level, just you're the one to use the toolkit, but then you'll be on defib after this.
Yes. Of course.
Okay. We can take the mollies when we finish.
Let's go.
After.
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
Time to live up to our reputation.
Right, Jack.
Let's clean this place from top to bottom.
These windows.
They're biting today.
Like a whip, but it don't seem to just eat them.
Nice, got one, got bottom.
Careful, Jack. You're good. Boop. Spoiler.
Need to reload.
Oh fuck.
Not like this.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Should we go back to safe room?
Everyone into this room.
This room. Got.
Jack, free heal, please. for me and Icy, I guess. Actually, for Icy, need a medkit.
Icy, I'll give you a medkit.
Okay. I never thought I'd be doing this.
Here, Jack, take mine.
Thanks, Dak.
Save that for me.
Stock up on that one. Two sleepers in this room.
There.
Just one for here, one upstairs, I guess.
I'm coming to one dose.
I'm going upstairs.
Alright.
Nice, you got it.
Shit, kill, kill. Oh. Yeah, okay.
Hear that?
Card here? Oh, what? No, fuck! There was a one here. Alright. Wanna go upstairs? We can go upstairs. We can go up the ladder.
I don't know if that's a horde, yo.
I got sleepered. Wait. There's no. Oh, it was a
okay,
small
no,
one.
It's a horde. I'm coming.
There's also another. There's another free card up here as well. The ladder.
Take when it gives.
Get me up.
Not finished yet.
Hear that? Okay.
Reloading.
I thought I heard a big noise. Five out of six.
Other people if I can't fix
and then the
myself.
Last one's right here. Dunzo. Oh, where the fuck am
I? Need to patch this up.
Okay. You guys didn't see anything, right?
Okay, I'm gonna go back. I'm going back for the mollies that we dropped.
Rover 2.
All right.
The library's secure. Over.
This is Hope 1. Any survivors? Over.
No survivors.
I see.
If there are any bandits,
right, I got the mollies.
AR on me. Oh my god, I'm double sniped. Right. Actually, I need that.
Dropping the mollies. What? No, there's a stinger on me. Motherfucker.
Done.
Damn it. He hit me twice.
Icy, come here to me.
Look, there.
Minus 10 for common magnum. Who took my magnum?
Really.
Oh, my magnum?
Treatment.
Thank you.
Oh, dude,
one of you guys took my magnum.
There's two big.
Oh,
I see your John coming to me.
Thanks, Dak.
Oh, thank you.
Perfect.
Wait, guys, which one of you guys took my magnum? Revolver?
I have a green revolver.
Here, can you take this instead? Desert Eagle, better. It's better. Just one bullet less.
We received the distress call from the Haven.
I use this for the disparity in ammo.
Okay, so who has nades?
I have three nades. I have three pipe
bombs. I have three firecrackers, and there's two mollies
right
here.
Okay. Before we go.
I got ammo for you.
Need that.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit of sniper. Thank you.
Beautiful. Thank you.
That's all my sniper.
I got it. Oh, did you need?
No. Oh yeah, I do. I need sniper.
What are we waiting for?
Yo, why are you on sniper?
Need to reload.
Just for pistol.
Okay.
Just for pistol.
We can pick up the
AR.
Then pick up the ammo. Pick up the ammo. Pick up the rest of the ammo.
You're on both sniper and AR and.
Only the pistol. I don't use it that much.
Oh, I
dropped the mollies on
here. Okay, that's fine.
Something smells bad.
We'll pick up the
firecrackers. It is enough. You waiting for an invitation? Let's kill each other.
Let's go right side and then. Oh wait, no. There's a stitch there. Actually, left side.
So we can.
Hold in a minute half.
Right, if we need the snitch.
Must be the hunt, not the prey.
Save the nade. Kill the normal. Save the nade. Save the nade for the fucking tall boy when we're stuck in that little house.
There.
Fat.
Horde in 1 minute.
Tall boy on my left, right here. Tall boy coming over my wall.
Do not set off the fucking.
Okay, Crusher shredded.
Let's not set up.
Oh. Fine. Get the corner. Back to the wall.
Need specials come?
Only if the specials go.
I have firecrackers as well if we need them.
Special on the left.
Ow. Stinger always fucking targets me.
Do you have a heal? Free heal? Jack?
Oh, free heal is no longer here. Nope.
No longer.
It's okay.
Oh, shitty.
I still have pills, so I need them.
I think you have a free heal for me.
Jack, the trauma is 15 only, right?
Yeah, 15.
You know what?
Only, yep.
Okay, never mind. There's a thing here? A fat thing. Exploder, maybe?
Those supplies appear in guns.
Okay. Supply box, yep.
Police car on me, care.
8 seconds, by the way.
Are they gone? Spitters.
Where?
On top of the truck.
Dead. Okay.
Reloaded.
We have 17 seconds. We should start the apartment. Let's go. Okay.
Yeah. Thing. ASAP. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 8 seconds.
Going for it. We've got people in trouble. Oh, there's so much common in the way.
3, 2, 1. Apartment buildings this way. Horde's coming. Shit. You should get out of there. You should actually. Oh, motherfuck.
Got a nade.
You have to nade right now. Piped up.
How are we doing?
I can get. Help
me.
Help
you
up.
Yeah. What? You think I'm always on call? Thanks, son.
Our cooker's out.
Okay. Beautiful.
They done? Well, that was a
Jack, actually, I sneezed that net.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jack.
Yeah, I think we get a horde, right? If we.
I already popped it. I popped it because the horde was coming, so I already opened it.
Oh, I see. That would have been one. Oh my god, there's birds on the left.
Well, there's sleepers in
come
here.
On, let's
careful for the sleepers.
A little bit now that horde's coming in a minute. Jack, free card.
Best to have an ace up your sleeve.
This door, here.
Jack, do you still have the thing?
Okay.
Jack,
bunch of money upstairs.
We can't hold out much longer.
Mean drunk. Do not get that, everyone. Do not fucking
Dash
get
over
that.
Here.
Yeah, you're clearing all the sleepers, yeah? I'm letting you go first.
Do not get that.
Mine now.
You'll nerf the shit out of yourself. Oh, rare M1A. Wait, my comment is better. This accuracy is better. You should get out.
Here,
Boomer on the left. Boomer. Mag dump. Nice. Second floor.
Got a minute.
Somebody from here. John, come here.
Thank you.
John,
what's up,
where
Jack?
Are you?
What's up? There's a heal there.
John, come back.
I'm right here. What's up? Oh, I was gonna say, there's a fucking thing to heal right here, dude.
Open the door for the guys. We can. Oh. Shit! Oh, what the fuck, man?
Where?
Shot him!
Shit.
Fuck.
I'm right here. Thank you. Let's go upstairs, right? Fucking where the hell is.
Where is it?
Oh, it's here. Mag dump the fucking bruiser right now. Good, very fucking good. I can't even. Yeah, I don't know about you guys.
I'm running for my life.
I have a pipe as well. I hope we can make it, I see. Bird's right below us, by the
fine,
way.
I'm fine. I'm actually gonna pick up the double nades over here. This is fine. We're perfect.
Good. Let's get back on track. Trouble ahead. I can sense it.
I'm running low!
My god, we did not attract the birds.
I am out of pistol ammo. I need. We can get inside first. Oh, careful for the sleepers!
Got you.
Fuck it, just go inside, get inside.
Oh my fucking god!
Get inside. Nice.
Jesus. Well, that's the hardest stage.
Yeah, everything else should be fine. I mean, we shouldn't, like, drop our guard or anything, but it should be...
This was easier. We had a breaker last time. I remember.
Yeah, but you fucked it up, like, so fast.
Still. Did you pick up the AA-12? Was it nice?
What's that?
Yep.
Who?
AA-12 was good. I just want to get rid of the... That... What... That red attachment that it has.
I hope you still have your AA-12, actually.
I do.
Since we're on this map now.
Oh, and yeah, there is a way to get wire over top of this.
Yeah, I'll let you do it, okay, Omer? We're all stacking wire now. Oh my god, I still have 2 pipe bombs. I'm probably holding on to it.
He grabbed an extra grenade pouch.
Accuracy is going
What the hell? I have like zero of my cards.
Huh?
Yeah, what the hell? I have cross trainers? I never put that in my deck. Second chance, extra life. Marked for death? I have Evangelo cards.
The fuck?
Yeah, what the f-
It's did you open the fucking door?
Okay, somebody buys a team support item upgrade.
I'm gonna get the blue vector.
Who's bringing?
Wait, slot or item upgrade?
Upgrade, not slot, upgrade.
Nice.
Hold on. Oh, right. Upgrade would be great, but also the slot is.
We can also probably afford the slot, right?
Yeah, I'm 640 spare.
I have 846.
I'm dropping all my money. One person buying.
I need 14.
There's some right there.
Nice, perfect.
I didn't want to buy
my... Wait, we already bought it. Oh, you already bought it. Nice.
Guys, think about buying tripwire. Think about buying tripwire right
now. Can you...
Best to get what you need here than trying to find it out there.
Okay, I have... Oh, let me just... Alright, I'll just drop all the money for now.
I think we can open the door and grab more money, right?
I'm buying defib.
Yeah,
and then drop the rest of it.
Take this.
Still need the tripwire.
I need a little bit.
I have two nades right now. Point. So I could carry. I could carry four tripwire.
Here, somebody else. Let's start buying.
Okay, so I'm carrying two nades. How many nades do you have, Windows?
Three. One. Three slots.
Carry the rest of my nades. Here.
Beautiful. All right.
How much wire do we have? We have no wire. I'll pick up all the wire then.
We can drop it in the hole. We've done that before.
No, the thing is, I only have $100 left, so I can't buy another one anyway.
I have 500.
Take it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, beautiful.
Okay,
beautiful.
So I can drop wire and buy three more. Do we need this money, actually?
I would say the more the fucking better.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's loot this area first.
Oh, there's a pipe bomb here.
If there's power, we should open the jukebox.
Omar, you're dropping my pipe bomb into the thing too, okay?
Okay.
Because I have no idea how the hell you did it.
Wait, Omar, come here. Come here, Omar.
Sure.
Fire zombies, dude. Fucking fire zombies on this mission.
I'm gonna show your foot, dude.
Alright, am I dropping the wire?
Yeah.
Drop it here first. Drop it here first. And then go back and then I guess
I'll buy more.
Okay. It's just to be sure we're all broke right now, right?
Yeah.
I have 37 I have 37 copper, that's it.
Okay, we're gonna give stuff to to Omar, since you know. Oh, Omar, you not?
You
gonna bring that firecracker?
Jump. I'll try. You just jump, man, and do it.
Okay, let me clear up some of this place first.
Oh shit!
You can use the firecrackers as well.
I'll need it. What is that thing? An M1A?
Ammo box here.
Ammo cache.
Oh, get back!
Something big. Not like this.
Ammo's there.
We could
dump these firecrackers here to draw all the enemies out.
Sure.
I think I could just let's just take them out normally. These ones. I'd say keep the firecracker, right?
There's a big boy. I'm using it.
No.
It's my firecracker still.
Use that.
Kill the tall boy.
Maybe even like fill the gasoline over too.
Dude, you just kind of jump and press tab real fast.
Reloading.
Tried that, I couldn't do it.
Hello?
What?
Is my game frozen?
What?
You guys good?
My game's frozen too. Or...
Yeah, what the hell?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Oh my god, please. No,
everybody's running in place.
Oh, I bet you we're gonna respawn right now, and then we're all gonna have to fucking.
Yeah, I have a network issue, on the left side next to the objective. You guys seen that too?
Yeah.
Oh, we're out.
Oh my god, dude! Why?
You can continue run. Disconnected. I think you should click no, right? I think you should click no.
I click
and then
no.
Host.
No, so I get my cards maybe.
Yeah, hit no, and then.
Oh, it was so weird. It was telling me to break out of the
It says everyone's still in my party. Are you guys joining? Okay.
Yeah,
maybe.
Okay, everyone's still here.
Am I? Oh, I'm here. Jack. Okay, beautiful. We're all here.
Okay, I'm gonna click continue. It's so scuffed, this game, sometimes.
So you know how I had a mix of cards? I was so confused when it told me to press E to break out of the grabber. I was like, what? I never had this before. Fucking don't even have my deck. I have zero cards.
How's that possible when we resumed?
I don't know.
Oh, because we played one round without you.
Yeah, I still see Evangelo's deck. God damn. I don't even have Mad Dash. Okay, I'm taking Mad Dash. I even have Evangelo Cleaner as my main card. That's so confusing. Oh, mutation at ping take extra damage. I should do that. Have 2K again.
The fact that when you drop everything really fast, it sometimes gets stuck in midair. It's so stupid.
Yeah, I'm dropping the nades again. So there are the nades. Whoever had the nades.
You got this, Josh. Money for the other
Hold slot. On a second. Why do I have 2 out of 5 slots?
Let's loot the area first before we buy shit, right?
Yeah.
Dude, that thing better not come up here.
We can't. Oh, imagine if it could. It just kills all like the civilians up here.
Same build. There's pinkos.
Oh, I can pick those up. We can pick up pills.
Give me the pills. Bar's got no jukebox. Hear that thing from a block
away. Here, I'll just drop both pills here. Bro, there's like nothing up here. What the hell?
Yeah, there really isn't. 20% accuracy to drop range.
20%
accuracy or bullet damage. Oh, definitely bullet damage.
Anyone need this?
Okay.
That's the rest of my money. That's nothing.
I think. Guys, how much money are you holding onto? I'm holding onto 1.2.
I just bought 4 wire. Wait, did we buy both support slots?
No, I need one med. Oh yeah, we did. I need one med kit.
I can buy a med kit.
Oh my god, how do we have-
Omar, come here.
Hold on, did we just get explosive slot out of nowhere, out of thin fucking air? Here. I had 3 out of 3 before, now I have 2 out of 5.
No, it's just you.
I don't know.
Okay, let me try to buy up.
Can I get a
buy it up. I can literally buy it up. I have 5 fucking slots right now, guys.
Okay, I need 150.
I have 5 pipe bombs. Oh my god.
I have 4 wire.
Here, I'm dropping money on the ground. I don't know why I suddenly got buffed as fuck.
Don't see anyone else's name on it.
Thank you.
I got buffed AF just now, dude.
I don't get my blue vector, unlucky.
I can hold on to another med kit if you guys need space.
I have 5 on me right now.
Yeah, I can. Okay, so what I can do, I can drop the wire and then buy 4 more. So we'll have 8 wire. How's that sound?
Yeah. Okay. That's insane. That's beautiful.
That's GG.
Okay. Need to make sure I don't fall down like an idiot.
Want this?
There we go.
Do we have spare money?
Wait, what do you need? Do you need to buy something?
No. I was thinking about buying laser sights.
I can buy.
You don't need that. That's
not.
Oh no, the vendor closed.
Oh,
fuck.
Yeah. It's fine.
Okay, we only get the 4
right,
wire then.
I'm jumping down.
Right, I'm just gonna pick it back up.
Don't rightly mind if I do.
There's bandage here.
John? What's up?
Check your fire.
Ouch. I lost 5 from that.
Oh boy.
Ammo box in
here. Over here.
Can you guys help me?
Dude, kill everyone. Mag them. Kill that thing too. Dead. When it gets that close, we all just
die. Icy, come here.
Not really ideal treatment.
Yeah, it's better because you can, an additional.
Omar, where are you?
Whoa, stalker.
Jesus.
Look at his health.
Appreciate it. Perfect.
Do you understand how efficient
my healing is? Oh, it heals yourself. God damn.
You understand how efficient my healing is?
Nice.
I got all my health back from the fucking... by healing
you. Cowboy, cowboy. Cowboy on me, cowboy on me, cowboy.
Shit, that's a fat one.
Oh shit, and an exploder.
Oh fuck.
Fuck it.
Who the fuck is he spawning? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Where's the tall boy? Homer?
Are you flying outside? Tall boy.
Come in.
I need to reload.
We gotta go help him with the tall boy. Nice.
Do you still. Okay, I see. You have four, right? Tripwire?
I do have four.
What do we have?
Tomboy from inside where we came from.
Oh my god. So unnecessary.
Oh, one of you shot me. What the fuck? Drop my stacks.
I'll take that.
Yo, team damage loses your stacks?
Yeah, team damage does.
Thank you.
Fine, it's only 10. 10 is so easy to get.
Yeah. Should be fine.
So we don't need to drop anything, right?
Ammo pouch on me.
Alright, how should we stack? Are you guys doing, are we doing wire at the doorways or wire at the juke?
Door.
Doors.
Just because I'm more worried about them touching me than, like...
Just what I needed.
Oh, shit.
Wait, where are we holding? Where are all of us holding? Are we doing...
Exact same way as we were doing before. Jack's probably in the...
I wasn't watching. So we have one in the corner here, yeah?
Omar? Where are you?
There's pills on
AK,
here.
AK, rare AK,
something's
blue AK.
Over there.
Blue AK on me.
Bless you, hon.
Jack, do you still have free heal?
There's free wire here and basic heart.
I'll take the wire.
I'm gonna move this
not
molly.
See the stupid wire.
Here, take it.
Oh my god, you got wire already. Okay, like literally all the entrances are wired.
Yeah, wait, ping the positions where you guys were holding.
I'm going there.
Anyone need this?
Okay. You have one here, one in the corner here, right? One behind the bar? Is that what it is?
I'm placing tripwire right here.
Yeah, okay. Wait, so what is it? Corner, bar, and one on top of the machine? Is that what you guys were doing?
I was here.
One person is missing the free card.
Where?
I don't think
I get it.
It's already marked.
There's a lot of meds.
Money. Okay, make sure to drop your ammo in your corner.
Yeah.
Take this.
Okay, which corner am I taking here? Am I behind the bar?
That's mine!
I think that puts me behind the bar, right?
No.
You want... What?
You can get out these windows. Somebody needs to make sure they take the mollies as well, and use them.
Yeah, I threw a little bit in each corner.
No, there's like 5 mollies in the corner here.
I'm your gear. This shit's corrosive.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mollies.
Jack, how many more slots do you have for medic bag?
I'm full. 5 out of 5.
Okay. Oh my god, out of 5. Jesus. What are you waiting
for? Eyes wide, ears open.
Don't worry, it's not gonna be able to break that, Dad.
Wait, the bandage is meant to be in the middle.
Bandages here. Yes.
Okay. Really? Okay, interesting. I thought you were fucking crazy.
Who's holding here?
There's still a bunch of mollies here. Are we good? Yep. Are we good on mollies?
We're good on mollies. I have 4 pipe bombs as well, so...
Yeah, I also have fucking pipe bombs. I have 5 fucking pipe bombs.
I'm gonna hold here.
I also have firecrackers. I'm taking 4 mollies at once. Alright.
You're good. Omer, you feel safe here? Holy shit.
That's fine. I thought the last time. I did have a shotgun, though.
Yeah, you had an AA-12, and I try my best to help you.
Yep.
You have that molly there if you really need it.
Yeah.
No time for subtle.
One on the box.
Behind you, Ice. Got it.
I got it.
Kill it, kill it, kill it! Dak?
Yep.
Dak's hit.
Oh god.
Disgusting!
Get out, Omer.
Oh god.
Fucking problem with this corner. I instantly died. Dead. Rest?
Yep, I have a defib.
I did too. I need my deck. This is not doing enough. Okay.
Let's get the revive first. Don't you
need me, Chris? Oh, I'll take that. I think Dak could do the res. I don't know. Dak do the res? Okay.
Yeah, we get an HP.
There's reload here. Like a
admin reload. It's not the best for you. Actually, I mean,
just more than I do.
Do you need this?
Don't need
this
no more.
Defibrillator. Just why
here?
Hold still.
Dak,
I can hold the defib. I can hold the defib.
One of these on me.
No compromise.
Got some meds here.
Right here. Okay. Good.
Good.
Are we good?
Let's go.
Yeah, we Gucci. Let's start it. Jack, you're also watching Icy's back. Wait. Homer?
What?
What the fuck is that point?
Just in case.
You want that on the box.
Tallboy on the box. Tallboy's on the box.
All boy beside Jack.
Dead.
Holy shit, my bad.
That's a dead.
End of the line.
Oh no, there's a fat one! That guy puked on me. Okay, stabilize.
Tall boy.
Do we still have a defib, or did I pick it up?
I still have. I wanna use a nade.
Use it! My lord. Alright,
I have a defib. Oh, dang. Dropped
it. Jack.
Fuck, I had the defib on my body.
Please, puker. Let's make haste before they return.
Second one.
We had a defibs. Shit.
Five out of six. Yes. No, we should have a defibs here somewhere. I guess, like, maybe drop the defib on the ground from now on.
Yeah. I had one on my body, but like, you can't pick it up off my body.
There's no fucking way we don't have one, right?
No.
I don't think we can do this. Well, actually, we know.
Checking the car.
Yo, I think.
Damn, I shouldn't have picked
really
the defib.
Yikes. Fucking yikes. Yikes.
Huh.
Is this the last round, you know?
There's this one and then one more.
Keeping that for me.
Okay, Jack, can you use the pills on Omer?
I'm leaving this.
Where are the pills?
Right here.
Med's over here!
Hold still!
Okay.
This won't hurt!
I'm gonna fix the jukebox.
Okay. Okay. I'll use my pipe bomb.
Who took the chocolate ale over here, man?
Following me.
Oh, I don't have a lot. Oh.
Tallboy, I'm still pipe bomb first.
Cowboy's dead. Windows needs help. Tallboy through the next to the machine.
I
already pipe bombed.
That's my last pipe bomb?
That's mine!
Oh, it's broken.
just gonna just throw one.
Let me pick. Actually, do I even have the
You think I'm always on call?
No, I don't have it. I don't have it.
Thanks, Sue.
Here, I'm gonna go use the med thing.
Go for it.
Yeah, there's a pub boy.
Oh my fucking god.
Closer than I would have liked.
Who's running? Jack, shoot it.
Okay.
You got hit by that. Oh boy. Homer, you have the heal?
Yeah.
That's all you hear. Have more.
Here.
Buy one more.
There.
Buy one more time. I'm fairly confident we'll win this with the three of us now, right? Right?
Yeah. I believe.
Okay, I'm fixing. Omar, fix it.
Okay.
Fuck. No, that's a spitter, isn't it?
It's by the jukebox. Yeah. By the jukebox. One on the jukebox. There's like four of them now. Nice. Oh, dude, that's 5 out of 6. Covered, yeah?
Don't think I'm impressed you're still alive. Or shocked.
You need to start it again. There's 5 out of 6.
Hold on, don't start it, don't start it.
Okay.
They'll be back. They always.
Oh my fucking god. Okay.
I'll take
Firecracker.
One of us might as well be fucking close to this thing from now on. Did they jump through here, Omer, when you were sitting here?
Not they do.
Many,
did they never jump through that window?
They do. Can we use one more med?
Nice rifle. Fuck. Yo, I gave you so many meds already, dude. I never fucking healed myself. Okay, we're both camping here, and we're only getting the fuck. Stay with me here.
Yep, you're good. You can leave.
What?
Well, you gotta wait for it to register.
Wait for it to leave.
Go, I think. Yeah, and escape the zombie. Nice. Yeah. So that would have been a lot cleaner if I did not pick up the defib like a retard.
How do we finish that 5 out of 6 that fast?
Bugs?
I thought we had to like, we were at 5 out of 6 so many times. Oh, maybe 5 out of 6 is just takes the longest, but we... That was like 2 seconds. Also, how, like, is that an audio cue or something? How do you tell that we're done that level?
What do you mean?
Like, how did you know, oh, like, it's time to leave?
Oh, because there's 3 buses, and that was 5 out of 6 on the 3rd bus. So as soon as it loaded the 3rd bus, then it was time to leave.
Huh.
Press if.
One per check.
Yeah, sorry.
So, my study.
Okay, we just need to not die here, and then we should be fine.
We could.
Oh my god,
I thought
Omar,
our economy is kind of fucked, though.
Times.
I think. Oh, well, we got the snitch.
Yeah, I gave you two
we got the unkillable snitches.
Think about it.
Oh, this one? Okay, fine. It's fine. Bullet damage.
Wait, I have full fucking trauma though.
Oh.
Okay. No, Jack can do something about that, right?
I can do something about that, but I think I have to damage you first, or else I won't be able to heal you.
Wait, do you have the one where you... Wait. I have a defib, right? Do you have the perk that heals trauma?
Let me see.
If you do, just kill him, right?
Like, don't kill me, just down me, right? And then heal me with the defib. Like, pick me up with the defib. The meds are still secure.
A lot of those people you just rescued won't make it. 20 when you revive them.
Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
The one that heals trauma with defib and medkits. You don't have that one?
I don't think we should buy anything yet.
I do.
You do? Okay.
I do, yes.
Okay,
I
so...
I should not buy anything here.
Yeah, so what
Jack,
we're
can you
gonna
heal me
do...
With this?
Here, take this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy... First of all, I'm gonna buy more firecrackers.
I have 3 out of 5 medkits.
Damn.
Okay, so once I open the door, just down me, and then use this defib to revive me.
Unfortunately,
right? So like, don't pick me up, because I've made that mistake before, where you just pick them up using the key to pick them up. You actually use the defib to pick me up, okay? And then I should heal for a shit ton more. All right.
Homer should get free heal from Jack.
Let me know when we're ready, because we are on a timer for this one.
So
I'm not opening the door till we're all ready.
Jack, can you get free heal to Homer for now? I would say.
Sorry, didn't make it.
Do you have any?
And then.
Yes.
IC is like
thanks to your
yeah. So, yeah. Once we're ready, I'm gonna go step out the door. You're gonna down me and then instantly revive me with the defib kit that you picked up. Okay.
Yep.
We were lucky this time.
Can somebody else down you?
But we need to be ready in
case. Sure, I'll do it. Okay. Down you after the
door
open.
We're all ready to go. Wait. Let me pick up like a stun gun or something. Just so we're ready to actually go.
Hold on a second. What's our economy looking like right now?
I have 501.
I have 1,000.
Oh.
But these.
Need to buy anything?
Wait. We could. I think the defib will heal for more? Yeah, defib heals for more if we upgrade that, actually.
Yes.
We should actually pick that up, then, in this case.
Here, quick item?
See
quick.
That?
Okay, 1,500.
I need 100. I need 100.
We need to literally pull here.
Take this.
200.
Yeah.
Beautiful, okay.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yep.
Ready to go? Okay.
Let's hit the road.
Down the road.
Hey, down me? Okay.
Oh, no, you don't!
Thanks, Dak.
Okay, 82.
More? Oh, that was more. Holy shit.
Alright, 82. Oh right, I don't have the extra life. We don't get extra life on that.
There.
Fuck, okay.
That means Omer
just
didn't
got
need
that
free
car.
Heal.
Whatever.
Let's go.
Specimen container, lost supplies, okay. Let's go.
And a gay. Oh, Black
it
Betty.
It took us months to get those meds.
Left side, right side, right side. Still intact. Fuck, in front of me.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
I hate these UMP irons.
John, come here.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, wait, really? No, I don't think it's worth. Oh, fine. You healed my trauma, right? A little bit?
Why are you here?
Okay, here. Tools over here.
Look at mine.
Nice. Careful birds. Oh. Careful birds. Oh, spit. Spitter.
So that shit. Beautiful.
Okay, careful of the birds behind the van.
Omer, you need to take the...
There's bandages here.
Bandages here!
Attachments in here.
Birds, right?
Ice, I'm gonna shoot you once.
Take the bandage.
Oh, okay.
Here, take the bandage, Jack.
Thanks, Jack.
Nice.
Oh, actually, I'll hold that. PMO, I might need that. I don't need it for additional damage. Can someone take the sniper AR? I love how even birds get highlighted.
God help us.
Badge.
Let me know if somebody needs bandages.
Mine.
Good. Super good shit.
Yeah,
hold on.
Right?
I am. I'm holding two.
Okay, careful for this door. Oh, nice. He killed it.
Yeah, I heard the zombie.
There's a lot of money in here.
Over here!
Careful. There's a thing. Streamer.
The snitch?
Yeah. Whoa. You good? Okay. What the fuck was that?
I'm with you guys.
Keeping that for me.
It's right here. It's right here. It's coming closer. Oh, it's walking closer.
Get off
okay.
Freak!
We can't
get
kill
back,
it, though.
Get back. It's right in front of the fucking...
If we can't- oh, fuck. I'm watching behind.
Everyone stay here. Throw that Molotov, fuck.
Oh god.
Kill it, mag jump, thank you.
Oh shit, Fat is behind.
Oh shit, I got back. I got this. Oh,
here. I'm watching behind. You can watch forward. Oh, okay.
That's...
I hear a fat one. Fat one behind. They need help.
Done.
I'm gonna need a heal after.
Thank you. To you.
Everyone, come here. Little box room.
Nice, still we need standing, that.
Or at least I am.
Well, the good news is it's only a few hours until breakfast. Bad news
it's
is
extended it's fast mag. I don't breakfast. Need that. You guys take it. It's legendary.
Same like this. Right, I would like that.
I'll be texting
oh,
that.
Something's coming at us.
Yo, shit. Get help. Oh, fuck it. It's Tobo.
Shit.
Mag dump, everyone mag dump it! Beautiful. Nice. Yo, we were all in a position that wouldn't team kill each other, holy shit.
There's a dude is out here.
And I'm gonna use the wall box for this HP.
No, don't bother. Our economy is kinda really dirty right now.
Yep, I'm getting back, I'm going back.
I'm gonna pop firecrackers. I'm gonna pop firecrackers here.
We need to kill it right now.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Finally, some action.
Look at these zombies that don't give a shit about pipe bombs.
Anybody got a shotgun?
Yes.
Yes.
They spawn behind us? There's two of the spawn behind
right here.
Mark,
right beside you, right here.
Save that for me.
I'll take everything else. Let's drop ammo.
John, where are you?
Here's some ammo for
I dropped ammo.
Here, take this.
Okay.
We good?
Yeah, we're good.
It's close. It's right here. It's just right here, and the car.
Okay, we can't kill it. Let's just try to be quiet around it.
Specimen container. Anyone have? Oh, my.
I don't know.
You got it?
No, I can't take it.
I'll take it. I don't think we need a toolbox right now, right? I don't think we need a toolkit, right? Toolkit pretty expensive.
There's money in the cop car.
In the cop car?
There's another snitch. There's two snitches, by the way.
Supplies are okay.
Oh shit,
can't say the same for this poor bastard.
He's jumping!
Jack, bandage on me. Heal icy, I guess. Heal icy. Hear you.
Okay. No. Fuck. Where's icy? Icy's so far away.
Fuck.
Stay with me, Jenna. Stay with me.
I'm coming to you guys.
I popped firecrackers far away from it.
Okay, group up.
Icy, come here.
Tall boy first.
Oh, wait, there's the snitch. Second snitch, just kill. You got it? Sorry, that was my bad.
They could break out of that room.
Oh, zombies in here. Med zombies kit. On the right.
Careful your right side, too.
I'm killing the snitch. Okay. I see, come to me when you have the chance.
Okay, we're stuck right
now.
Yep. I have more firecrackers if we need to. We're scared birds. I'm popping more firecrackers.
I never thought I'd
be
doing this.
Or you want.
Okay. Tallboy first.
Mag dumping Tallboy. Tallboy. Nice.
Watch me. Need to reload.
Yo, what is this stupid infinite wave?
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Yeah, defend me.
Finally beginning to enjoy myself.
I have a defib, so if you res me.
You got another fat one spitting on windows.
I'm okay, I can kill him. There's Athan on the ground. Watch out.
I was... Oh, fuck,
pick,
everyone.
If you have a defib.
Pick him.
You have a defib.
Defib me.
Pick him up off the ground, so yeah, okay.
Defib me.
Duker coming back.
I see, where are you?
I was right next to you.
Eyes wide, ears open.
Thanks, Dak.
Nice. Okay, we can stabilize.
Okay, where is the...
There's more medkit. Medkit.
I need that.
What is that?
Oh, another medkit in here as well.
Oh boy.
I see. Can he go to you?
Okay. Oh boy. No. I need help.
Oh, my gun's not shooting bullets. Oh, what the fuck?
It's glitched.
I'm stunning him.
I know.
Okay. There should be another...
My gun's not... What the fuck?
There's a gun here. Maybe
what happened to the bandages?
I had to drop the gun and re-pick it up to shoot.
I didn't do it. I got one of them in. Do you have a second box, guys?
Yeah, drop one in there.
Go second box.
Small boy on me, I think.
Oh,
bad.
Bad boy. On the roof.
I took off his armor, I think.
Oh my god, I got a lot of money there. Okay, we need one more, right? One more box?
Yeah, I dropped it in here somewhere when it was...
I picked up one of them. I may have picked up yours, I think I picked
there
up
pills
yours.
Here. Oh, Windows, here. You can take these pills.
Shit. Bitter.
We did not open this room yet, yo.
Windows, pills here.
Guys, we did not.
This is no place for lone wolves.
Did I drop the toolkit? I think I dropped the toolkit.
Hold on, let me check the corner.
Spitter. Stinger.
Here we go. Maybe. Come on.
Oh, I got my toolkit. Specimen. Specimen container is there. Okay.
We got 2:50 for the specimen.
Alright, let me.
I'm toolkitting the door right now.
Okay.
Oh my god, you guys are so good. Yeah, it's in here. I got
nice.
It. Oh my
okay.
Fucking god. Did you get the specimen?
I got it.
Beautiful.
Is there no fucking healing accessories here?
No. So, there's ammo box. Ooh, you guys got that. Damn.
Alright.
This is it.
We're all in the next zone.
This and then one more level. Alright, done. We can progress. Do you want to
nice.
Loot?
We get 2 minutes, but I don't think there's anything left, right?
I think that's it.
Closing
it.
Easy.
How is your trauma like retarded?
I died.
All right.
You got defib twice.
Oh my god, you guys, you used like so many firecrackers, but the horde was like infinite.
Yeah. I ran out of firecrackers even.
Damn. The firecrackers are.
Well, what happened was we snitched, then snitched again, then birdsed. And I think at some point we had an alarm too.
I think the puke was one of them too, technically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jack?
Oh, my bad.
I love how it goes pink when he says, my bad. My bad.
Alright, let's see. How are we doing this? We could activate the door, like the gate right off the bat, and then come back to the safe room, right?
Yes. That's the method. I also highly recommend buying one wire for the door when we come back.
Yeah.
Just one wire is always really good.
Kills wire. Okay. Accuracy is going up. Accuracy or each bullet causes target. Stick. Nope. Change of weapons. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm good. After this, we're good. We're so fucking good.
I have 1300.
Should be a breeze. This one.
Was that 1300?
This one? I think that our strat was stupid funny, but like the fact that I had two branch rifles was retarded. I was like, it's glitched. Fucking, I dropped the M1A and like Jack was taking all the AR, so I had zero ammo all
the time. I should be building stacks. What am I doing?
Even though my ranch rifle was one shot kill.
Like skate shooting.
Okay, I'm gonna buy the tripwire here. I'm buying the tripwire here.
Okay, so hold on a sec. I'm gonna shoot everybody once and then I'm gonna heal all you guys with fucking medkits.
I have two bandages.
Alright, okay. Drop them.
Here.
When the
two
door
on the ground
opens.
Right here.
Bandages here.
Go
I
ahead,
need
do
that.
The shooting. Go ahead.
Everything
do the shooting.
We
no, when the door opens,
want.
I can't fucking shoot you.
Oh,
cleanliness
right. Hold on before we do anything.
Yeah, let's buy our the rest
is
of our upgrades.
Is there no heal
first,
station
right?
here? A heal station is in the washroom.
Oh, we can get offensive item upgrade. Wait, drop me 200. I can buy. Wait, how much money do I have? First of all,
I have 1,000.
I have 600, but
yeah, because this will make our wire super good. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm buying out on wire. I'm buying four wire.
I dropped all of my fucking cash right here.
Something there.
1,300.
I still have 500 left. We don't need the quick slot. I don't think. Right? We should be fine.
Quick slot? No, we don't.
Hey Jack, maybe use this on me before we go out the door.
Which one's quick slot again? Five fucking.
We
fuck
should
that.
All.
Fuck that. Hold on, guys. Did we?
Nope.
No, don't open it. Yet. Don't open it.
Yeah, I'm not.
I kind of want to use. I kind of want to use the first aid cabinet. Like,
if you look hard enough,
I'm
you can
thinking
see
you guys should.
Here.
I think at least Jack should,
every
right?
I'm using it right now.
Stained rag of those that
how much money you have?
For.
I have 222.
I have 532.
Okay, I have 1,500. So, like, we already bought the team offensive, right?
Yeah, we don't need the quick slot.
Oh, you can move back in here? I've never done that before.
Jack. No, you don't. And you have that perk,
no,
right?
I have five medkits right here. So.
Five fucking medkits. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm buying pipe bombs because that's going to be useful in the end.
There's going to be free pipe bombs out there. We just need to pick them up.
We could also just pipe. We could also just like. We can like throw firecrackers or pipe bomb out here. Wait,
hold on. Do we have enough defibs, guys? We need defibs on you guys.
Let me. I'll get a
defib. Here, I'm dropping all the money. Oh shit! I only have 300.
Hold on. Something's closed. There's a wretch. I'll buy a defib as well.
It's coming. It's right here.
Nice.
I never thought I'd be
still 282. I'm just gonna drop it actually. Here, you can have it.
We good on cash then? I'm just gonna go ahead and buy and shit, okay?
Alright, we're good on health for now.
Alright, I'm buying the third pipe bomb because pipe bomb's so useful.
There's gonna be a pipe bomb up there.
Stop.
Okay, wait, we don't need to take the boxes out. We don't need to take the boxes outside yet. We're just gonna activate the gate and come back, yeah? Like just drop the box.
I think
for
we
now.
Can still there. Drop it near the gate too. I don't think it's bad.
Okay.
Fuck off.
I'm moving outside. Oh shit, shot. Sorry, I shot you.
It's fucking spawning behind me again.
Snitch, careful, Snitch.
We have Snitch.
Can't kill it, right? Isn't the modifier we can't kill it?
Is it nighttime? Is it fucking?
He's going in.
Wait, can it come in? One. Oh,
just
shit,
kill it.
Can
we start the gate? Can we start the gate? Fuck.
Anyone have money?
Wait, just come back at this point.
Anyone have money?
That's it.
I dropped 200? It. I already dropped it. I'm at
please
zero.
Please drop. Deck before the store closes.
Here. Right here.
Look, kill.
You.
You wanna kill me? Feelings mutual.
Fat one close, careful.
Slowly coming.
I'm reloading.
It's done.
Okay, you guys starting gate and coming back? Yeah?
Stun gun.
Save that for me.
Oh shit, I don't have any defibs. I don't think we
I have a defib.
Okay, alright, good.
Are you out of money? Can we not? It's closed.
Out of money.
I'm out of money, so.
Come back. Big boy.
Wait, are you guys starting in and coming back? Yeah? Start the gate? Did you start the gate?
Not yet.
Okay.
Oh my god. Free heal, please? Just a sec. Thank you. Top to the right, okay?
Reloading.
Beautiful, I'm opening door as soon as I can. Opening, get back!
Alright, come back to me.
Shit.
Are you good?
Oh god. Yeah.
I'm going back in. Don't shoot me, please.
Yo,
you're not.
Appreciate it.
Reloading.
Damn, that thing sounds like a toy.
Reloading my ump. Fat one. Nice.
Imagine trying to puke. Second one? Are you fucking kidding me?
No, that fucking fucks my stacks.
Take this angle, it's better.
Got to patch this up.
Thanks, Dak.
Thank you. Okay, I think we're good.
Pills here.
Where?
Oh, Windows can pick those up, yeah.
They'll be back. They always come back.
Reloading!
There we go. Arm coming off.
Need that.
Catch it.
Route's blocked.
Toolbox opening door now. Oh, wait. Should I? Opening door now.
You have two?
Oh, cool.
Remember, we're gonna need to keep one for the.
A bunch of money.
Magazine size. I'll need that.
Bandages? Who needs bandages?
I never
Me.
Thought I'd be doing
Thank
fine
you,
when I was fucking at medical school.
Fine. Perfect.
Fine. Fucking fine. That's funny. Wait. We won't spend any more money after this, so grab the first aid, I would say.
Hold Thanks, still. Sir. This won't hurt.
Up 200?
I'm good on HP.
Okay, okay. Let's go.
Still have a toolkit for the, Do we?
No, I thought that was it.
We have this.
This way!
Wait, we can
oh,
try,
shit,
we can
shoot,
try,
shoot,
we can
shoot.
Try, yeah.
Bait.
Oh, there's a bunch of shit here.
Nice.
Keeping
Ammo
that for me.
Here we go. Or can they use it?
They opened it.
Nice, perfect, okay.
What is this?
Bandages.
Bandage.
It's happened.
Oh, I can take two mollies, plus.
Better them than us.
Beautiful.
I love it.
Second alarm door. Big thing?
Big guy behind us.
Right here, coming in. Yeah. Just a boomer. Yo, I love it when it, like, turning his head while puking. We might have to...
I think we can open the door and then book it to the AI, yeah?
Let's do this!
I don't think so. No, it's far. Yeah. Look here in the fence. It's
There's
actually
a snitch. Rude. Should we actually kill the snitch maybe at the same time?
I say hold the garage in there. That far corner. Back corner, okay?
Okay, alright.
Okay, 3, 2...
Are you guys
one.
Ready? Wait. They're not- Okay, go.
Everyone,
go, fuck it.
Everyone, go. Far corner. This corner.
Far corner.
Fuck!
Get inside,
everyone,
get inside.
Far corner.
You coming?
You don't have to.
Tall boy on the far side.
Watch my back. Reloading.
Shoot it.
Dump it the fireball. Okay.
Incoming.
Damn.
Surrounded here.
I just accidentally threw two. Peeker.
Peeker miss.
Yeah.
Got to patch this up.
Head for the head.
Zon? Thank you, sir.
Okay.
What the fuck is that zombie doing?
Right, left side's clear. Wait, there's a puker. Puker's still alive. Okay, he's dead.
Nice. There's a bot. The Omer, your box back there.
What? I can go get it. I can
Press
go get
the container.
It. I'll get it. Got it. Wait a second. Hold on.
You lose anyone?
This.
Don't rightly mind if I do.
Yeah, I picked it up.
All right. Nice to meet you too.
Coming towards me.
Oh yeah, well, let's just draw him in. I'll pick up this other box in the corner. Oh, there's more wire in here too.
Yep, there's wire, yep.
I'm bringing a trusty propane right now.
I'm just getting to the AI.
Okay, good luck.
I'm there already.
Yo, guys,
I'm gonna start dumping the wire.
Stuff over here, no. There's a few stuff over here.
Done. Nicely done. Get that generator
up
and running.
On me.
We can't afford to lose those supplies.
Gonna move
be
ammo?
Prepared when you do, because
okay, put when we place wire, we want to place it lengthwise. Like, don't put it so that they can cross it. Like, you see how I'm doing it? Like, make it so that when they come in, they have to follow a path where it's just all wire, right?
Oh my
There's
god.
Here.
Fucking wire.
Here.
You guys are.
Wire here.
Bitter? Bitter?
Here.
Bitter?
Okay, did we get the wire that was in the garage?
I don't think
I'll take that.
What?
Did we already pick that up? The wire in the garage?
Nope, I have not.
Okay, we can go back and get it.
There's two wires here.
Here, I got it.
I'm leaving this.
I think it's coming closer.
Take it.
There's two wires here. I'm not deploying any wires. There's one here. There's two here.
Mine.
Oh, bandages.
I'm gonna deploy some more.
Bandages
here.
Oh, I need that wire. Actually,
dude, we're gonna have
really...
so much. Do they climb on top of this this
yes,
car?
They do? No, not the car.
Not the car?
Blue, just the blue.
Okay.
If you put it on the very end, it'll be useful. Yeah, just like that. Perpendicular. Perfect. I'm putting a grenade.
Trying to get two.
Well.
I know it's only giving me one.
Oh.
I could use that.
Wait. There was a point. Cover me. Oh, shit. It's okay. We're okay. Almost had it. Oh, dude, the snitch is getting closer.
No, the bots will kill it, I think.
Cover me.
Okay, I think we're good, guys. Like, last time it was literally a walk in the park.
I'll take that.
We literally moved everything.
Did we move all the ammo?
Yes.
A lot of the ammo.
Even the one over there? Right?
No, we did not.
There's one
we won't need that much.
Here.
I'm taking that. I think we're good. Guys, I think we're good. Let's stay in the corner.
Oh, there's a lot of ammo here.
Oh my god, I see what
fuck? Wait.
I think you should have placed one right here. If you have spare. Oh, you're done.
No, I have it here already. So they already have to climb over.
But the bot's killing.
Like, we'll have time to kill him here.
Okay. You killed him.
Wait. The gas tank.
Did we get the wire that was in the garage?
No.
I don't think we did.
Forget it. No, guys, forget it.
Oh, it already closed.
This is so overkill. This is like 10 times the amount we had last round, and last round was fucking easy.
Oh, yeah, I have to drop the defib. Oh, big books.
Okay, never mind. This is different. Can you please kill us? Thank you.
Need to reload.
Going in.
Jack, come here, have a free heal.
Okay.
Jack, tell me you have a free heal.
I'm stuck.
Pick him. Jack, you have free heal?
No, but I have 5 medkits, so
I need this.
Dead. Okay, I don't think I need one now. I don't know.
Yeah, we can start. We can start. You guys ready?
Wait. Who's on turret? I was on turret last time. But...
Drop your defibs if you have
them. I dropped the defib here.
Jack, use one on me. Use one on me for now. Okay, I'm starting. Get ready.
Who's on turret? Am I on turret?
You.
Yeah, you can be on turret. I'll hold this corner. I'll hold this angle.
Can we mag dump the fucking?
Yeah, actually, I can shoot him.
Yes, start it, and then we can kill him. Start him, we can kill. Kill him now. He's dead. We're good.
I'm only killing big dudes.
Yep, that's fine. That's how it should be.
Big dude on the left.
I'll
fight armor, guys.
What's going on?
Jack, you have infinite
time. Nope, I don't.
Hey, don't stand up.
Don't stand up?
Okay. Yeah.
They dying to the wire?
They're just very
slow
to the wire.
Should use that. Reloading!
The boss is doing a lot.
There's a tall boy coming up from the left. Left side, tall boy. In. Nice. Fat one coming in from the left soon. I got it. Got the fat one.
Shoot for the head.
I fucking barrel rolled it though. The fact that they don't spawn here, dude. Oh my god, this is too easy.
Hey, let's not say that 5 minutes left.
Need that.
I'm literally closing my eyes, dude.
They're down to the wire.
That's good. It means I placed it correctly. Because if they have to path through the entirety of the wire, they take so much damage. But like people that place it like horizontally, so they only have to go through one level of it, like you get like a third of the damage you should be getting off wire.
Yo man, Icy's playing fucking B-Loon.
Just do that.
Just what I needed.
Oh, you put wire on that side?
Yep.
I see.
Oh, that's
I think
teleporting
like...
fucking zombies. Yo, Icy, wouldn't it be funny if we just need feed right now?
No, dude.
But, oh, my game's not moving, guys. My game's not moving. Yo, there's a network icon.
There's a hawker on the left. I'll try to kill him. Yeah, I got him. He's slowed.
Super, like, elastic banding.
Yeah, did you see that zombie drone?
Yeah, it just, like, fucking went right through it.
I think they're inting into the wall and the wire there. That's where they're all done.
Oh, no, I lose my stack.
Okay, they're all head level anyway.
Oh my god. Reloading!
I see you go to hell.
Breaker.
I would like some health. I don't think it's super necessary, but it would be nice if we could get.
Got to patch this up.
Thank you.
Thanks, Doc.
And of course he peeks on me again. Oh shit, sorry. I'm in your way.
You have to kill him or else he's just gonna peek back. That's what he's doing. Just cool down to come back and they're programmed to come back.
Need that.
Getting closer.
Fucking need it.
Don't worry. I'm watching a couple of games, so don't worry about it. Did we kill the puker?
Shoot it in the head!
Maybe the bot did.
No, that's true. Yo, Rango! Oh shit, someone's on us!
How the hell did that happen?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
He jumped from up here.
Puker, careful.
Yo, he was too slow to get away. Yo, the slow debuff on Cowboy, yeah. Oh my lord. Oh my lord.
Nice.
I was reloading.
Yeah, I'll do it.
We can throw a pipe if we need to get him up, yeah?
Nothing to worry about.
Okay, you know what? We haven't done one of these, so.
Okay, we're good on HP.
We're good on HP, yep.
Cowboy!
Yo, he glitched! He flinched right at the millisecond.
No turret, no turret. Turret offline.
Oh, taking too much damage here.
Get down!
Reloading! Nothing some spit and tape won't.
40
fix.
Seconds.
I'll take that.
Asshole. I thought you had no ammo.
Can't pick up ammo.
What about now?
Mine now.
Is your ammo working?
All right, ten. Oh, what Jesus! The what the fuck? 10 seconds, guys.
Heal.
There we go.
All right, hands off.
I'm broken.
Let Jesus take the wheel.
Beautiful.
Oh my God, they're still alive.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you freshened up.
Now get some rest. You've earned it. That's literally him telling us.
Now it's the easy one. Now we get bad seeds, which is super easy, right?
Yeah, it's easy because you did it 3 million times.
Oh, 96?
Oh, nice. I see, you've been waiting for this moment.
I see, goodbye.
Nightmare bad seeds farming.
Right? Now that I don't need it anymore at all. I'm just sitting on like 2k.
Wait, hold on. By 2k? Oh, but you don't have all cosmetics, don't you?
I have literally everything you can buy from the supply lines. I'm just sitting on 2k right now.
That's AIDS.
How long did you farm?
Not very long.
Don't lie. Don't lie.
At all.
Not very long.
Where'd you get it from?
I mean, just playing and completing the levels when you play.
He literally
I guess.
Pulled it out of his ass. Each bullet cut. I should actually get this one. I'm stacking so much damage right now, dude. Even the uncommon revolver is one-shotting.
Okay, if I don't fuck this up, I should be able to solo this.
Oh right, yeah.
It's a preparation, right? It's just that, you know, we got the gun advantage right now. We got all the guns we want.
I still have no deck.
Trauma resistance. Do I want trauma resistance or damage? Or even more damage? Even more damage. I don't even get trauma. Because I don't get hit. You guys do.
You know, even with zero stamina, just the dash, I'm fine.
And I think I know why.
Oh my God,
identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine.
Support slot.
Belisario took a team out.
I have 500 if we want to buy. Here, I'll just drop my money. Fuck it. I'm dropping my money in front of everything. Mine, but facing heavy opposition. Yeah, we definitely have enough to buy at least one of them.
It's not in my nature to question authority. Why?
Because I needed someone that followed
orders. We need upgrade, not support.
I needed people I could trust.
How much money does everybody have?
Yo, chill. Three of us have fucking grenades. What the hell?
Oh shit, I bought grenades.
I only have one.
We carried them from the last round and never used them.
Yes.
Okay.
We actually do need to...
Over. Spend 100 to get your health back.
How many grenades does each of us have?
I have four.
Oh, you're crazy. You're a madman. 4 out of 4?
Yep.
I see, god damn it. I want to give me two. And Omer?
I have one.
Out of?
Three.
Give me one, and then buy all pipes.
Can I have the grenades? No, I don't know how to use pipes.
Want. Okay, here, have all.
Cleanliness. Take this.
Don't know how to use pipes?
Like, I don't have the instinct for it, but when I see big guys that we're about to get fucked by, I know how to
do it. No. So when you see, like, your teammates and the zombie waves are close to your team, then that's when you just send.
Yeah, or I don't have an instinct. My instinct is just fire, like, all at everything. So I think it's better this one. I've been just aiming.
Wait, why am I holding defib, guys? Shouldn't maybe...
I'll carry it.
I'll carry it.
Some
good on the ground
here.
Oh,
did we not pick up
defibs? Check your gear.
From last
round. No time once we're out that door.
Can I have money to buy defib?
Yeah.
Here.
Money on the ground, 200.
I use defib.
Okay, Jack, can you heal me for extra 20%?
Why?
There's a light. Oh, fuck. You don't. Oh, no.
You're full, man.
I'm 113 out of 115.
Really need a foot rub.
I'm trying to get that extra 20%, right?
You have 5 bandages.
I can't. I gave him my money.
Here,
take this.
That's enough for a bandage. That's here. Everything.
Need that.
Here.
This place makes me miss my
cover. I mean, I have pills.
Wait, should you? Hold on. It gives you trauma, right? Got trauma back. Maybe you heal icy?
No, it doesn't give trauma. Only the med does.
Alright, okay.
Got to patch this up.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Let's go.
Hold up, I want to see if my gun still one shots now.
I see.
Okay, I'm opening up.
I'm out of here.
Let me know you
never thought I'd be doing this.
Thanks, Dad.
Still one shots. And I got a compensator now.
Okay. You want me to try doing this fast?
Let's go.
I'm definitely not. I don't have the. Like, I'm
super. I don't have any speed fucking cards right now.
That's. Okay.
I'm definitely not running this. Ouchies. Behind you. They're spawning off above you.
Fuck, I got hit.
Game over.
Big guy behind us? I'm hearing something.
I hear that too. Like, back here. Your left side.
Oh my god.
Right, let's kill it first. It's right here.
Roger.
What the? TP. He TP'd. He blinked.
Why am I fucking.
You're good.
No, he fucking blinked.
Yeah, he did.
Ah, exploding zombies.
Oh shit, I need pistol ammo.
Oh yeah, we
didn't
pick up ammo from last.
Yeah.
Felt like I kicked.
I picked
puppy.
Up most of it at the time.
Thank you. I'm good on ammo.
Anytime someone's out this way, he's always jumping up and down trying to get on the team.
Bandage.
We want to try to get to at least the bridge quickly. I think.
Can I take that sniper, please? I'm on zero.
Here, take this.
Can you get shotgun?
Yeah, shotgun.
Too much shit.
Sniper.
Thank you. Sniper,
take this.
Max.
Somebody pick this up, please.
I'll pick it up. I am full on shotgun, actually.
John?
The rest of his team. What's
up? Come back, pick the shotgun,
okay,
please.
Fine.
Mine now.
Oh, that was my stack.
Oh, well. Now,
man.
Oh, the exploding head took my stack. Fuck.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm good.
Thought you double healed me.
You did good. Now keep it up.
What? Spawn out of my asshole? Dude, I just got the fucking heal too. Oh boy.
Shoot for the head.
Could be shredded. Nice. Should be a medic item here. I think it's pills. No, it's bandage. We can use this right now. Bandage.
Save that for me. Chew on that.
Ouch.
Time to patch this up.
What's up? Thank you so much. I keep getting the head. The explosive heads are retarded. Free card.
Nice.
Fortune.
And I am to win.
What? My stack. Fuck.
Sometimes I think it's just been one struggle after another. Maybe if I'd gone to New York or Chicago. It would have been easier to be accepted, right?
Homer.
This is my Homer.
You're taking damage.
I've always been there for me, Chris.
I hate tracking left to right.
Breaker,
yes.
Had to be a near extinction level
okay.
To bring
I am covered in guts,
together.
But I didn't spawn a horde. And I didn't take damage from that.
It's a Reaper. Sorry.
Here they come. Oh, there's a supply box under us, too.
I got it. I'm opening it.
Because that's a weapon. Attachment box?
Yeah. Suppressor or HP. I'll take suppressor.
Oh, can I?
You can take
can
the longer.
Can I use the fast HP? Did anybody take it?
Oh,
grab it.
Longer,
grab it. No, it's
okay.
Right here. It's right here.
I
want
it with
it.
The scar. I want
magazine.
It with the scar. Nice. Okay.
I don't reload. And plus my suppressor, it's
there.
Really fucking good for me.
No thing
there. Coming close.
You see that?
Stalker close.
What the fuck?
I shot him
in the air. What the fuck is down? Birds? I think, yep.
Let's not disturb them.
Behind, tall boy.
Kill that.
Ah!
Dead.
Low on ground.
What?
Oh, I need a pistol ammo.
Screamer.
Wait, drop me a pistol. I'm at 30 rounds total. Out your way
from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's birds? Just for you don't need to shoot that. There's a lot of birds for right.
I'll sleep better. We can all go out. To
I think we should go to the left side here first, right? Doesn't that make sense?
Can we just play around the house, the top of the house, and I can just clear the rest of them?
Yeah. Oh, I'm so down.
Yo,
fuck. Okay, we got
a
snitch.
Go back a little bit, I guess. Go back. Oh, fuck. I'm out. Pipe bomb. Jack, you with me?
I'm with you.
Okay,
there's one on the top of the barn. One outside next to the barn.
On top of this? Cowboy right now.
I'm gonna clear the one outside the barn first.
You're good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. There's one out behind the house as well.
Protected you.
Thank you.
Need to get back to the team.
I'm gonna get the one behind the house, and then I'm gonna get the one on top of the barn.
Yeah, go for it. Yo, can we all go on top of barn?
Fuck.
Everyone go on top of barn except for.
Gone. Hold on. I mean, you can go. It's just I haven't cleared the back of house yet.
Everyone go on top of barn right now except for Icy. Oh, there's a note on top of barn.
Yeah. Don't kill it yet. I'm about to kill the line house. Okay. Next one's gonna be top of barn. That's the last one.
That thing is climbing up. Kill tall boy. Mags on everyone.
That's beautiful.
I need shotgun.
Yeah.
Hey,
hun,
what are you
shooting? Sniper, zero sniper.
Okay, can you kill top of barn at any
zero
point?
Sniper. Sniper Jack!
Here, sniper.
Thank you.
You get a chance, can you clear the top of barn, the nodes.
All three.
Nice. Good.
Okay, you know what? Bad spot, let's get across the bridge. Let's camp across the bridge right now, everyone.
Yeah, we can play around the barrels. There should be barrels in the hay bales. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
There are no barrel.
No.
Never mind.
No,
fuck. No. There's ammo here though. Done? I'm gonna open the ammo.
Oh fuck! Shit! I thought.
I have a defib.
Reloading. Fuck my life. I'm so sorry.
I wanted to kill you.
Yeah.
Okay, we good.
TP. Oh god.
Hey, did I see?
Oh, fuck me.
We have
good.
Birds somehow? Shit.
Help me.
Fuck me.
Oh shit, okay.
You're down?
I have defib though.
Can I maybe pick up Doc's body?
No,
okay, I can't.
You should see my
screen right now.
Yeah,
pick
me up.
Yeah. Fuck.
Fucking on the other side?
Over here.
Wait, where are you?
Here we go, Doc.
Oh, across the bridge. All of them chasing me on bridge.
I'm going for the res. We're fine.
We have enough. Oh, we do have.
Don't you worry there.
Oh boy.
I'll wait for Jack's defib.
Yeah.
You
hit
me now?
Okay, big boy right behind you.
I got it. Okay, since we cleared the map, we can also pick up the supply box
anyone
over here.
Got an idea what type of
I'm gonna get it.
Careful, you're left, you're left! Smaller, oh, never mind, he's inside.
Couple weeks back when I got a bandage here, I'm just gonna use it on myself.
Also, giant tall guy, above us, I think.
Windows, come here, there's a bandage here for you.
Jack?
Do you need a pipe?
Jack, keep her inside that room, okay? I'm right here.
Alright.
I don't think you can't.
Friendly fire!
I never thought I'd be
Beautiful.
There's a grenade here and a pipe bomb.
Except for the. Okay.
I think I pick up this medkit.
Careful, there's zombies coming in.
You could use the medkit, can't you? Perfect. I'm gonna go into the safe room just so that if they aggro, they come to the safe room instead. Yeah, I haven't gotten it yet. I ran past the aggro them. Okay. Coming for the card. Are we good?
Got all this tracking. Oh my god, is that a sleeper? Where the fuck was it? Oh,
it's right here. Ben.
Oh nice, my god, guys. Do you think you're ready for Nightmare Church?
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Lost connection. Chat.
Yeah, it happens. That happens all the fucking time.
I'm constantly pinging Google right now, so on my side monitor, I always ping Google just to see like how fast my internet is. It's way fucking faster than Roger, dude.
Voice?
Way fucking faster than. 60, huh? That's pretty good. That's like, except farming 7-1's way better.
Wait, is this health spells?
I'm guessing you wouldn't farm that nightmare.
Well, I did before.
We have a hag.
Used to give like 100 on beta.
We have a hag.
That'll oh yikes.
Oh, if you have a screwdriver in your deck, you probably want to take it for the ending.
Am getting safe from recovery.
There's no free card for use speed, that's sad. I guess I'll get trauma resistance, because I'm actually dying now. I'm dying because I'm tired. Eat food.
We should be fine. If we can get to the door, then we should be fine.
Don't disturb my bin. He's sleeping. Hasn't been right since he got that.
This is like a. I hope he has stamina. I hope you guys picked up movement cards this time.
No,
yeah, but we should get tested anyway.
Shit. It's gonna make getting better tough then.
I have 2 out of 3.
Let's just stock up and move along.
I have one.
Alright. We can get offensive item upgrade. I have 695. I'll drop it.
Here, take this.
I'm gonna get nades.
Better than nothing, right?
I have 250. I want to buy a medkit. Can I have a little bit?
Okay, I'm back. I really want to say, like, pipe bombs might actually be the play for the very end on church. If we all
firecrackers, just firecrackers it, because you want to keep them alive so they stop spawning.
Pipe bombs last longer.
Yeah, but pipe bombs will kill them.
Duration 6 seconds, duration 8 seconds, right?
You want to draw them to one corner, I think, and then keep them there.
You know what? No. Why can't you pick up firecrackers and throw them, like, away from church?
I plan to kite them away from church at the door, anyway. I plan to keep one person outside the church to keep the horde smaller inside.
Oh my god, that's actually genius.
Yeah, that was my strat. That was gonna be my strat if there was 9. Like, 9 windows? It would totally work with 9 windows. But, like, it should make it super easy with 6.
How about grenades, firecrackers?
So, okay. First of all, whoever took my money, you should buy the upgrade for grenades, right? Do I have 1,500 total?
It's only 250.
I have 695 if anyone...
Can we get the offensive item upgrade?
I have 464.
See that?
I think we're short.
Okay, yeah, anyone else?
I'm not medkits.
Take it. Over there?
If we don't have enough, then...
We're short 100, but I don't know if that's, like, what we should be focusing on, though.
Yeah, because I mean, it would make everything last longer, is the thing, right? So you'd have to use less of them. Or
I don't even have a grenade, though. I'd be using what we find on the way there to use it.
Oh, okay. I mean, if we're not gonna, like, even be able to buy the upgrade, then we might as well just fill up on, firecrackers or pipes. Itself.
Exactly. Okay. Pipes or firecrackers, you would say?
I have 3 pipes. So I feel like we should buy. Somebody should be at least holding some grenades.
I have 4 grenades.
I'm holding firecrackers then.
Okay.
Wait, no, Omar, you're holding fucking.
Money on the ground. 813.
What do you want?
Wait, what are we buying? Yo, I think we can buy another medkit.
Here, take this.
I have 2.
I have 5 out of 5.
You have 5 out of 5. Okay, I'll buy another one. Just in case for later.
Yeah. Okay. So if here, we want to get out of the tunnel as soon as we can.
So Omar and I are running defibs. I think somebody else should be holding the defib instead of Omar because he's fucking low.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, I'll hold it. I have taser.
Take it. I know what's out there, and I plan to be prepared.
Can you not hold 2?
Nope.
Shit. Does anyone have 2 slots?
I don't.
For use?
We've been thinking about opening up a restaurant.
Carly has 2? Oh, right. I'm the only one with 2.
Yeah.
Sag.
It's fine.
Fucking Sag.
Okay, it's 150 in the shop.
Okay, try to get to the end. I don't want to bleed too much here.
There's a medkit here. Wait down for subtlety.
Oh shit, we're stopping. Okay. Set up.
Things up ahead, no doubt. Let's keep your
thoughts on that. You can do the fucking. I have 516 if you want to do that heal right now.
Okay, let's go back.
Okay, sure. Okay. They're spawning. We're getting special spawns. I also need piston. Can you drop piston over here? When you come out?
Oh, no, I can. Whoops.
Okay, I see you. I'm good.
I'll take that.
Okay. Everyone, come back. Don't
blame me. For what?
Get maximum health.
There's money.
I see. Come back.
Definitely. I already have money.
Know which end to fire that from, Doc. Now you just need to learn where to point it. Thanks, Doc.
I got three, though. Oh, well, actually, no.
We're good. Okay. Careful of the sleepers on the right and left. Fat one. We gotta get out of this tunnel.
That's a lot of sleepers. What the fuck?
Yeah.
You should be able to find a way through
something?
On foot.
Oh. If they're like half sticking out of the car, just kill them anyways. Because they produce sound, it's annoying.
What do we have? Just get outside, get outside. Okay, this is good.
Dodge that shit.
Jet behind you. Okay. I didn't want to shoot you.
Yeah, nope. I'm healing myself.
So much for sterile.
Swap ammo at the end before we start.
There's a fat one far.
Nice. Oh, get fucked! I did so much damage right now.
Careful of the birds.
Police car right below you. Okay.
Alright.
Never mind. I'm gonna corral these guys together.
Yep.
Maybe
there's money in that cop car.
Fuck your money, dude.
Hey, what's up?
Big guy behind. On a cop car, be careful.
Need that.
Dead.
Oh shit, that's you. Sorry. I thought you were a zombie climbing up after me.
It's all good. There's a lot of them around.
The head! Shoot the head!
Okay, you guys ready?
Come on! I'm not ready.
Okay, so... Stinger up top. Up down. Nice, okay.
Wow, my gun has stumble, huh?
Okay, do you guys want to hold out, or are we confident we can all kite and not take damage during...
I'm gonna use two firecrackers here. Remind me to use two firecrackers.
Hold on a sec.
Drop ammo, right?
Bless you, hon.
Please, ammo. Medkit. AR. Sniper, actually.
I'll take that.
I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medkit.
You got some ammo.
Anyone think of a way past this?
Anyone else have?
First aid cabinet there.
We have to do this actually kind of fast. Okay, we have cut the red wire.
We have to do it now.
Let's go.
Starting in 3, 2, 1, starting.
Okay. Let's try not to take damage.
Shit, I don't really fucking...
Oh, what is this?
God, they're falling in.
Oh, God.
You're gonna have to, like, fly around.
Are we hiding?
Are we confident you get... Is everyone confident they can kite?
Gotta kite. You have to fucking kite here. Oh my fuck. Please save me. I got spit on.
Oh shit. Stinger, where?
God help us.
I had some firecrackers too. I see there's two firecrackers inside the room.
Reloading.
Shit, taking damage. There's a singer. Stinger on me somewhere.
Oh shit. I used my stun gun. Oh fuck,
he killed me. I see. Where is it?
I killed it.
Okay. Just keep on fighting.
Before you res, let me know I'm eating food.
Okay.
I got time on me. Don't worry.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Oh,
Guys, I think that's game. Because the defense are out.
No, we can see that game.
First wildlife I've seen in a while.
Tall boy?
Oh,
shit. Alright, just go. How'd you go and die on me?
Wait, shit, oh, you died. Fuck, I didn't know. I no, I had so little time.
If you find a defib,
did
you
defib
me?
Shit.
Oh, that's it. Oh. Taser.
I'll try to see if I can get some reses.
We lost contact with a patrol near your the location hell are those? Be on guard for anything
on your that's a knock.
Not here. Right? Not no, here. No. There's two tall boys. Can't get that one. Carly?
It's a snitch. I got a feeling something's tracking us. Has been for a while now.
Johnny?
You might be able to firecracker, yeah.
Just think of this as a good story to tell the green.
Birds? Really? Those were birds? Oh, okay, we gotta run as soon as I get you.
Sad. Fucking sad.
Gonna need a second to fix this.
Carly's gone!
This nightmare wasn't real enough for you.
I didn't see birds there, what the fuck?
How are you so fucking meted up, dude?
Hag is much harder.
Mom?
No,
okay.
But he has 172 out of 153. What the fuck are you using?
There's a turret behind me.
You got yourself lucky. Still got your limbs. I got you, Carly.
Johnny, you're in
first. Yeah. There's a fucking hag right
there. Get yours.
Right when I
hack behind you, behind you.
I don't want to play this game anymore.
Yeah, you got unlimited ammo in this.
I swear to God, every time I see heal me, like 2 seconds later, Stinger fucking hit. Oh.
Over here! Where's this dog? Okay, good.
Help me! Please! Get me the hell out of here!
Here.
Who's that? Doctor,
I got you
down. We only need a little redemption from time to time.
I fucking
help.
Careful of the thing.
Okay.
That one?
Get out of it, Jack. Don't blow it up yet.
Shit, the snitch. The. Okay, hags on me. This is fine. I'll kite it away.
John? You're coming out?
Hag's still on me. Open the door. Oh, tell me when the door's open. Okay, I'm coming in and locking the snitch out. Get inside. Alright, get this window first that I'm at. Okay, board this one up.
Had worse days.
Okay, it's just we have one hole.
Tall boy behind all of you.
I stunned him? Fuck, I'm dead though.
Fuck, I'm so sorry.
I'm out. You're coming up,
yeah,
I see.
Okay, I'm up.
Second one out.
Okay, alright.
Repair.
Oh, one at each.
One zombie.
Oh my god, we won.
Careful, let me... what is this? I zoom? Take that.
Open the door. Last one.
Done.
I think it's okay.
Why'd you say open door?
Oh, it's because the round ended before we could loot, but it's just a little bit of copper. There was nothing really of value in that room. It's fine.
I'm gonna let the hag and fuck Icy up.
that was good. That was fine. No. We lost a guy, but it was fine, honestly.
That was actually so goddamn easy.
You just need to run. I'll get my stamina now.
Damn, we don't have the time for this. There's two more levels after this.
This will be fine. We need to get out of the gas station, okay? We need to get out of the gas station, get to that corner of the street. You know, at the end of the
Oh my lord, I don't think we can do this without... Actually... the infinite horde is fucked.
What do you mean infinite horde?
We just have to do it quick. We just have to do it quick. It'll be fine.
Infinite horde is rape.
No, we just need to have pipe bombs, throw them into the mines, and then when they explode, the fucking mines collapse as well. Okay.
I mean, we have to get to the mines. If we get to the mines, we should be fine. Like, if we get to the mines, we can do it quick and be fine.
Yeah, okay? But like, you guys have to throw pipes. Like, pipes are essential, and I want to get rousing speech though. But I can't use offensive utilities.
How many slots do you have right now for offensive?
I have three.
How much health is critical health, do you guys know?
That, I mean, I feel like three extra, like, pipes or just nades in general
gonna
be more effective than faster revive, right?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, then I'll get group therapy then. We get group therapy then.
Oh god. I actually, like, last game, I want to uninstall this game, actually. Fucking hate this game.
What do you mean, that was fine?
Dude, you res me. Every fucking time you res me, I instantly just get deleted.
I mean, yeah.
There should be some immunity or some push.
Jack, can you heal me with this medkit? Or can you heal me? Medkit.
I think Firecrackers is gonna... Firecrackers is half the price of pipes. I think our economy is kind of shit, right?
I have 800.
I'm gonna buy firecrackers instead.
Beautiful, fucking maxed.
I'm maxing on firecrackers. I have 19. I'm dropping the rest of my money. It's 19.
There.
I'm gonna carry 4.
One dose. Oh my god, Omer's so fucking fucked. Medkit.
I have like 292. I can't. And I have 3 medkits.
Okay, we're gonna need pipe bombs in the end, right?
How many medkits can you carry?
I can carry
honestly,
5.
If we're fast enough, we can get through the mines without just shooting the barrels to clear the mines instead of having to close every single mine.
Oh no, we got 2 defibs here.
The important thing is having a pipe for the literal very end, right outside the safe room door. You can get stuck getting up there, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
that's what we need the pipe for, or firecrackers. I'm gonna probably save 1 firecrackers at least for there.
One of those mad dogs down. We got enough rounds to do it.
Do I not have enough damage here?
Another problem is we're gonna get, I think, an ogre, probably.
Do we have any more money?
I'll take that.
I'm broke. I have 0.
I got, well, no, I don't. Here's some ammo for you. Here, have 4.
Okay, I'm gonna buy a pipe bomb.
Just don't miss.
You know, I have 93 left, so...
Pick it up.
I suggest, yeah, you coordinate the pipe bombs too in case I instantly fucking die again. Alright, I'm popping.
I wanna get some stacks.
Oh, I probably should have done that.
He wants to live forever.
Instant fucking kill.
We're gonna be a lot of sleepers,
and fuck
so.
You.
John, that's your job. There's sleepers.
Well, that's fine.
Typical. Burb. Weather can never be on our side either.
Oh.
Get off me, you freak!
Reloading!
I push it over to you, kill it. Hit me.
How did that guy hit me before you hit me? Oh my god.
Reloading!
Wow, you guys are pushing back now. Hey! Aaron's just shooting the fucking corrosive guy in your face, Jack. Omer, please don't activate the birds.
This money!
Fuck your money, dude.
Yeah, there's money in the taxi. Oh, there's pills in the taxi.
I can take the pills.
Lots of sleepers.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
What's that? Grenade. Or one dose.
I'm full.
Well, you're throwing one, and then... Actually, you know, you don't have to throw... Right, you're right, you're right! Never mind. Fuck.
What?
Oh. Oh, so stupid. This is so stupid.
Omar, come here when you can.
What?
I have pills, by the way. If you want to use it.
No, I'll use them right there. So I can heal some of your trauma.
Hold still! This won't hurt.
Bless you, hon.
Holy shit. Maybe use pill.
Reloading!
Let's get outside here quick. Yeah.
What I was thinking. Why did I fucking...
For the birds.
Birds there.
Two sets of
birds there too, yeah.
Watch out!
John, let me heal you.
Sure. Second. Sure.
Patched it up. Need that.
Thank you. Wow, that was a lot. Here, take this.
You're a bleeder. Take it.
Jack, should I take your res?
Oh.
How many defibs we guys got? I have one. Okay, I was gonna say, if you have more than one, then like let me hold one.
Fat guy coming.
Oh,
the fat one. Nice.
Reloading. Careful these birds.
Okay, we want to get to the end of the street here.
I see. I want to heal you as well. Okay. We need to take out that mine. If I'm right, I'll give you a regular heal.
A major written layer. I'm behind you. I'm.
Oh, swear to change used to be days. Now it seems like minutes.
Birds are in front of me.
These things need to adapt and mutate.
Yeah, we want to get down to there, the end of the street.
We never cured the common cold.
Are you gonna stay immune?
Who knows?
Jeez, your footsteps look so stupid. I see, like, reloading. You're gliding. Literally,
there's a purple OMG here.
Forest with one of these.
Purple OMG.
Time and the place to be going solo.
Yeah, I know. I'm on AR.
Shit, we don't have any wire. This might be fine.
One shot, two kill.
One more.
I'm gonna push up ahead and see if I can draw these zombies.
Let me kill. Buckle on. Omar, there's one right by fucking side you.
Yes.
Is there? Yo, careful, I see. There's like literally a ton of them on you. I can't.
I know. I've been corralling them.
Oh, fuck. I need you to watch my back. Val's punching me.
Checking out the building.
Tall boy above the port.
Reloading.
Quiet now.
Shoot the head.
Okay. Alright. So what we're gonna do, okay.
I'm back.
We're gonna stack people here. Oh, fuck off, dude. Yo, even though they could spawn one here.
I see, let me heal you.
Yeah.
Ouch.
This is fine though, we just hold this porch.
Shoot that.
I have a defib on me.
Fuck.
I have a defib.
Trouble ahead. I can sense it.
Fucking die when I shoot.
Finger.
Accuracy is rape.
Okay. We can still stabilize this.
This stinger shooting.
We can get.
I'm not gonna die because you made a bad judgment call. Okay.
Okay.
Thanks, hon.
Ugh, got blood on my boots.
Yeah, make sure you're getting doc first. Yep.
Clear.
Where are you?
I'm right. I was right next to you. I died right next to you.
Yeah, it was really.
Thanks, Doc.
Okay, this is fine.
I have no fucking medkits left.
God, I was wall hacking them.
Use this on me.
You hear that? I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical school.
I took damage somehow? But I didn't take damage. Okay, we wanna get outside, get back outside here once we kill every nest node, okay? If we stay inside, we're all gonna die, alright?
Alright, I'm just gonna stay in the fucking...
I can pop first nest, okay?
Then get back outside, otherwise both teams are gonna die. If some people stay inside and some people stay outside, we're both gonna die.
Can I get some shotgun, please? Do you have shotgun?
I swear to God, these corrosive zombies are like literally the bane of my existence.
Bane of everybody's fucking existence, man.
You guys ready?
No. Actually, you can I take your healing?
Oh. There's a ping.
This next wave might actually fucking end us.
Just make sure we're all outside here.
Oh boy.
We have to let Carly do the node clearing. Come back outside, just get back outside.
I need shotgun ammo.
I'll drop it. Up here. Behind you, acid.
Fuck, I'm dead again.
Acid killed me. God damn it. Reset, let me get my deck.
No one said actually it was gonna be easy. But
oh, the grunt failed anyways, so. Well, we went from beginning to here, that's pretty insane.
Even with no deck. I have zero.
I feel like if Omar probably would have had a deck, we probably could have, like, fucking...
Yeah, we could have cleared it completely.
Yeah, we could have probably cleared Act 1 completely.
And had less shit, like, I had zero stamina.
Okay, that's it for me. Bye-bye.
Alright, later.
GG's.